usually advance. Instead of sewing some bands, I'm gonna take a shot. But we'll never be truly free until those in bondage have the same rights as you and me. You and I, do or die. Wait till I sally in on a stallion with the first black battalion. Have another shot. Says lowering your voices. You keep out of trouble and you double your choices. I'm with you.
I can't tell if it works.
Nice. I was thinking maybe I could counter him, but you know what? Wait.
27 shots, let's go. Amazing. How is this man still alive? Oh man. It says been spread out over like 6 hours, right?
I don't know.
Also, I'm 6'5", 300 pounds, right? That's like, I'm a chunky boy. I can drink a lot. I feel like I've sobered up quite a bit now. I was quite drunk a few hours ago. Interesting.
That one closes. Maybe if I'm fast enough.
Oh fuck! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Oh!
Okay, he's speaking. That's the guy, right? That's the guy I was talking about. That's the monster. He knows me. What? What the fuck was that?
Go into the ring and just do this. And it's pretty simple. What noise did I just make there?
Just be straight!
Come on, it's on his leg. Apparently that doesn't work.
What is that fucking death animation? It's like he was about to die, so he decided to do like a fucking front flip or some shit.
Okay. The police officer helped me. Can I get off? Okay. I don't think that was meant to happen. I don't actually think that was meant to happen.
Actually, no, thank you.
What the fuck?! This is annoying. Okay, chair's broken. Lovely.
Fantastic. Good job. Great. F for chair! Okay, I'll stand up, I guess.
F chair.
Oh, fuck. F chair. Oh man. F camera? What? Camera why? Camera no. Camera fix yourself. The fuck? You know what happened to the camera? I know I killed the chair, but what happened to my camera? Camera, why are you off now? Surely it's too strong. Everything is breaking, but why did the camera break? That makes no sense. Fuck, no! Shit! Tries to chuck a grenade, fucking blows himself up, hits the fucking, what is it, a banister?
Yo, what's up guys, welcome in, it's good to see you. Ah, okay, I've still got all this shit up here. I gotta get rid of all that stuff now. But welcome in everyone, welcome in PJ, Raven, Jack, Moo Moo, Ray, it's great to see all you guys. I hope you're all doing fantastic. Let's get some shout-outs. Let's get a shout-out clip for Array, and then also Moo Moo afterwards.
Okay. I'm a little nervous.
Oh no, not this one. Damn it! God damn it, this one.
We're just gonna go for it, I think, though. I think we're gonna do a little bit of white. Eventually, if we do...
God.
Don't look, guys. God. That's the only problem. I was
thinking
like a giant t-shirt look.
God damn it. Oof. That's why I messaged you earlier being like, yo, do you want to delete that? So legally blind. If you look, I'm shooting you. Not the bat. Oh, man.
Wait a minute. Oh!
Bonk out of nowhere. Amazing.
Good job.
Amazing. Right, fantastic. Those are some fantastic streamers we have here. Ray and Mumu, go follow them both. They're absolutely fantastic. I should get all this stuff off my screen. I'm not doing shots anymore. And stuff. I guess I could, like, keep the today's bits or subs thing. I have to reset it on, Yes, go follow Ray! Jolly came with the heat, pointing his gun, and he looked. I hope no one looked exactly. Why was Dark Souls and no more sugar? There's a sugar cake stream? What does that mean? That sounds interesting. That sounds really interesting. What am I doing right now? Cake blind, which... That sounds really interesting. Cake blind as in, like, you didn't know how to make cake? Or cake as in you were blindfolded? And you were, like, doing some TTS thing with chat. Because, Jack, I still have cocoa powder on my VR. God, wait, that's... You blinded yourself with a fucking VR headset? Oh, my God. Of course, I tried to make it as horrible as possible. Amazing. Interesting, but I hope you didn't taste it. Oh, you... Oh, shit. Oh, God. Amazing. Amazing. Not even... Oh. You should have had, like, your stream in the headset so you could, like, So it's like watching yourself in third person with a slight delay. That would have been interesting. That is literally so much you can bake, cook minus a knife or a heat. Uh-huh. Yeah, going with a knife or heat, that seems pretty dangerous when you're blindfolded. I did put in... Yeah. I feel like I'm really scattered brain right now. It's like, have I done everything I'm supposed to do? I did share in this Discord, yes. I... Fuck heat, uh-huh. Yeah, it's... Always have heat, mm-hmm. Unless you're tag. Oh, man. Everything is fine, I believe. Yes. I don't have very much water. I've got a tiny bit there. But that should be good enough. I can go get some more later. I think we're good. I think we're good. I think my brain just, like, forgot about everything for a second. Like, that tag likes cold pasta. It's like, I like cold pizza. Cold pizza is lit, but, like, to be fair, I don't have that much pasta anyway. Like, I'm not too big on pasta. So, although, to be fair, they make pasta in, like, they make cold pasta, though. It's not like pasta that was hot that is now cold. They make pasta here that, like, just comes in, like, little plastic boxes with a little, like, plastic fork in it, and then you can just eat that. I don't mind some of it, but, like, fettuccine Alfredo has to be hot. Yeah, I mean, like, there's different styles and stuff to the pasta, right? Like, there's different styles. Because, like, some, like, pasta you can only have hot, and then some are made to be cold, right? And those ones are fine cold. That's different. You want hot pasta. Right, exactly, and that's what I'm saying, right?
How the fuck did my fan get knocked up? I am a mess today. Everything is just a mess.
Everything's a mess today for me. I think I just fucked up my room somehow while I was drunk, and it's just like, yep, I have to deal with it today now. Okay, but let's keep going. It's okay. Solid, solid. The fact that, oh yeah, yeah, tag likes cold pizza. That's what you mentioned, right. Can I blow up the place again? Aw, man. Wait, is that the fucking town, like, despawning after I blew it up last time? Oh, man. Yo, what's up, rich guy?
Hell?
Okay, let's go check your place out. Yeah, let's fucking go.
Why, anything I want, dear boy. Anything I want. Wasteland Safari. Very relaxing.
So, Ray, when are you going to get your computer, then? I'm really excited to, like, set up everything and get you going. With, like, the full setup and everything.
Some might say Tenpenny Tower.
The Germans came... Really? That's interesting.
No.
Yo, what's up, Vijay? I'm doing fantastic, my guy. How are you? Okay. This guy doesn't have anything else left, I believe.
Cheerio.
Cheerio, good sir. In a week. Yo, let's go. Yo, Charlotte, what's up? Welcome in. It's great to see you. Who else thinks I had gas? We'll see solid Ray. Ray. Good him, good Ray Club Penguin win. Oh man. Ooh, can I jump off here? Club Penguin stream win. Yeah, right? There's some Club Penguin over here. Do a flip. Yeah, we did a flip. Okay. Okay. Well, I didn't do a flip. I just dived straight down. But like, fuck. I did it again. 360. Look at that crunch. The legs went crunch. Amazing. Amazing. Brilliant. Okay, let's actually take this seriously then. Okay, so I have a place now.
Yes, friend. Is there some... You should be proud of your accomplishment.
Jump again. Yeah, jump again. Oh, wait, this is just a garden. So where is our room? He probably told us where it was last time. And, I got drunk since then, so I've probably forgotten. This is, not our room, probably. If it says steel. Don't remember, that's fair. That's fair. Is this the rich guy's place? To my suite, let's go. Yeah, probably. Yo, we got a robot. Pog. Do you remember either? Uh huh. Robot butler. Look at this. Uh huh. Fancy.
I am Godfrey,
Yo, we got a fucking robot butler. Let's go.
To look after your needs and to keep you happy.
Megatron, you got a robot too. That's fair.
What can I do for you?
Yo, we can get a fucking haircut.
Certainly, I am programmed with a multitude of hair shaping scenarios. If you would care to choose one,
Yo, this is cool. We can change our hairstyle. With the robot, that's dope.
Certainly, sir. Here you are.
Purified water, let's go.
War does not determine who is right, only who is left.
That's kind of morbid, but also pretty bog.
Of course,
let's go, robot friend. Yo, let's go, Jack. Gamble all, bog. Oh, man. I love that line, right? Yo, we got a bottle cap, Pog. A Chinese pistol. Oof. F no Mimu. F the Mimu. Why not? FPJ. Oof. Sag. Oh, man. Fantastic. Right. What's this? Yo, okay, this is cool. I prefer to be banned to get my points stolen. Jack has done nothing but be nice. So you can put all the bobbleheads there. That's cool.
I hope things are going well for you today, sir.
Oh, nice. Okay, so what happens if I, like, go to Megaton now? Fuck. How does this map work again? Oh, you move with the right stick and zoom with the left. That's kind of weird. It feels like it's, like, the other way. It's the wrong way around. Megaton ruins. Oh, man. Oop. Solid Ray, let's go.
It was a wonderful thing you did. Inspirational, truly.
Ray has some real method energy now? Oh man, let's go! Let's fucking go, Jack! Oh, fuck you! God damn it! I hear it in my right ear, I'm like, what the fuck? And then in my left ear, I was like, oh. Oh. Who was it? I have power, don't you know? Who was the knocker? Who knocked?
Not ready to take on those ghouls after all?
Huh? Oh right, we have to kill them ghouls. Let's do that. Let's murder. Should you get him his points back? Guess I'll take that back, but I won't. Oh man. I guess we shall never know. I mean, that badge, the number one bits badge, that's not going to change no matter what you do now, unless someone overtakes you, and that's going to take a while, so I guess we'll never know then. Like, oh, you're making donuts? Let's fucking go, my guy. Nice. Enjoy. While is now lurking. Have fun. Amazing. So if you fast travel to Megaton, I hate the way the map is like that. Try to talk as many people as you would like, because you get more clue. Interesting, right, that's a good idea. While is looking, but where is PJ? Let's travel to Megaton Ruins. Amazing. Yo, it's a fucking bug. Oh, it's a dead bug. Let's go. Plus one Radisac. That doesn't sound good. This is so sad. Yeah, kinda. F for deputy. Okay, this rad per second thing, is it gonna fuck me over? Low Megaton Axe. Interesting, right. Some guy came in and was like, oh yeah. I'm a Fallout expert. I played the game like, yo, what's up, Gato? Good to see you. Kring! Oh, man. Played this game like 70 times. And for a starting player, blowing it up is better. Quality, Charlotte. Blowing it up is better, bro. I went to culinary school twice and got kicked out both times, so I know some stuff when it comes to cooking and baking. Awesome, dude. You now have radiation poisoning. Visit a doctor or take Radaway to lower your radiation level. You can also protect yourself ahead of time by taking Radex, which is increase your radiation resistance. Okay. But I can just reload my autosave, right? My voice feels weird today. I feel like I sound weird. Not even just because of the accent. My voice just feels weird today. I think I have to go blow my nose or something. I don't know. You're getting more poisoning. Yeah, but I'm just going to reload the save, right? I just want to look at everything. I didn't lurk Ray. I lurked all mods. No, Everal mods. Who's here? There's Santi and there's Ray, right? What does radiation poisoning even do? Like, will I grow an extra hand? Like they said in the goat test, that the radiation might grow me an extra hand. I'm lurking. Yo, thanks for lurking, John. I appreciate it. Don't make me Thanos snap you, but as usual, Fucking white boy, let's go. I appreciate the lurks, my guy. No, they're lurking. I just said that jolly. Hi, John. Bye, John. But, I mean, lurking can just mean like he's just chilling, right? Take some medicine for your voice. Nah, it's not that. I just feel nasal today. I think I'll just go blow my nose or something. I fucking love your voices. Dude, this is not my natural voice, okay? They redeemed an American accent. My voice doesn't sound like this. And I have, like, no points. Okay, I'm gonna go blow my nose. I think my nose is just stuffed. And I sound nasal because of it. Okay, I think it's been 5 minutes anyway. This is my actual natural voice. Welcome in, Rashiel. It's good to see you, my guy. Weren't you sleeping? But yeah, I'm just gonna BIB. BIB real quick. I'm 45, yeah. Anyone tier 2 subs, I will reveal my feet. 43 is what, a 9, I think. Size 9, but in my size is 4 or 5. There. 500 gold. 600 gold earned so far. Feet stream. Foot cam. I'll grab my webcam out the other room and put it on by my feet. Bit gold. If I get, 20,000... Not sorry, no. If I get 2,000 bits, I'll do that. I hate feet, Lamau. Then don't donate, Joey! Tier 3 sub! Bug. Now I've got to make an... That was maybe the worst idea I've had. Just drive straight into it and shoot explosives. How are you people? I'm doing great, man. I'm doing great. It's an ambush. Oh, wait, no. No, 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 no! No fucking way. No! Not a fucking gen. No, don't count those deaths. Don't count... Okay, I'm back. Did I hear jolly feet pics? Yeah, I totally didn't do that for a tier 3 sub. Totally didn't. Not at all. I didn't share them, did I? Maybe I did. How was your hang of my... I didn't get one. I felt a bit thirsty in the morning, but that was basically it. Welcome in, Gandalf. It's great to see you, my guy. Okay. Yes, so I'm back now. I'm probably here. Wide boy, be cute. Thank you, Ray. No, you're cute. Oh, man. Okay, so... So, is there anything cool here? Like, surely since everyone died, there should be, like, tons of money and stuff, like, just scattered all over the place. Or tons of loot, right? Maybe? No? I don't know. Is it just, like, nothing here? There might just be nothing here. Pipo Jay. Oh, yeah, I need to add Pipo Sit. No, Jolly, they're dead. But, yeah, can't I loot, like, I guess the bomb may have, like, blown up everything. Yeah, hey, everything is gone. Right, I'm groggy, but I think that's because too much sleep. Aha, right, that's fair, that's fair. I'm going to 70 feet. You have so many points. Oof. Let me quit impersonating Ray. What is it? Pipo Sit, right? That we need to add because I forgot to add it. Oh, this one's kind of cute. I'll add both. Oh, I'm going to add all these. Yo, welcome in, Rashiel. Only person who survived turns into a ghoul. And she's in the interesting. Okay. Look at this Pipo Sit. Pipo Sit business is me. Uh-huh, right? We need one with like a really fancy dress. The kind of stuff that you wear, right? I like the Pipo Sit. Hey, Pipo Sit business is good too. Pipo Sit gamer. The fucking finger one. That one too. I think that one's good, right? Let's go. Yo, Raven with the charity points. And then Ray, of course, is going to... Aw, this one's sweet. Pipo Sit sad me when Krispy Kreme closes. I like this suit. This one's so sweet. Wait, where the fuck... No, for fuck's sake, where'd it go? I hate when you resize the browser, it disappears. Let's go. We need very pog. Is that the one that's just the guy eating? Me at work? Uh-huh. Where is it? This one's cute too. It was the rose one I thought was cute. But what else? Pipo Sit flower. Ah. I feel like I'm not going to add too many of them. I have so many. It's right, but very pog, right? Let's see. That's just one of the like top ones, right? On mobile, so even until tomorrow, but do we have... Yeah, we have that. As you can see down there, kiss a homie. Yeah, we do. This one. I don't know if I like this one. Aww. Cute. I don't know if I like it. Just someone eating?
I go try sleep again. New moon with face. Just dropped in to say hi hee hee. See ya. Have fun.
Shubhratri. Hope you have a good night, man. See you later. Right. I don't know if I like this. Maybe I'll add later. Me now, right? So cute. continue. Yes. Right, okay, let's just reload a save, though. Yeah. Yo, what's up, Rhett? Welcome in. Shubhratri. Do you love your voice? Fantastic, dude. Fantastic. How you doing, Rhett? It's good to see you, my guy. You know how when, like, you're good, fantastic, dude? You know how, like, when your nose feels kind of blocked? But, like, it's, there's, like, nothing in your nose when you blow your nose, like, nothing comes out, but it feels blocked? That's me right now. What do I mean? Didn't ask me how I'm doing? Didn't I do that earlier? Ray just, sorry, fucking not Ray. Rhett just joined, the... Relatives just joined the fucking stream. but of course, hi Ray. How you doing, Ray? You the best, Ray. Ray. Oh man. Okay. Business is your business it. Business is when people come after work, and business is when people have to leave for work or sleep because of work. No matter. I fucked up my nose with the powder. Amazing. I have that feeling right now as well. Are we twins? I think we are. Uh-huh, let's fucking go, Raven. We're fucking twinning. Nice. I wonder, is Lucy dead? She might be dead because I did Roy Phillips and his followers. Let's go. I want to do that. Oh, but I'm not strong enough to murder yet, am I? I wish I was strong enough to murder. But I did get murdered very easily by gun people. And flamethrower guy, he fucked me up pretty hard. I hope you guys don't mind my, like, random sniffing. Maybe not. I'm not sure. Uh-huh. 07, salute for Lucy. Yep, I think she's dead. I need surgery to fix it. But they're not. Oh, dude. So you just got like a fucked up nose. Oh, man. F. F of PJ. That sucks. Hope you can get your surgery soon, though. Yeah, Ray, what's up? What's up, handsome? How's the alcohol recovery? Welcome in, Riffinite. It's going good, my guy. You look in the house? I did not. One second. Feral ghoul? Get bonked, bitch. Bottle caps? Let's go. Is this what happens to ghouls when they get too old? Or does, like, all ghouls turn into that? But yeah, I'm doing good. I feel nasal. Like, my nose feels a bit stuffed and I sound weird. I mean, it doesn't feel bad. It's just my nose feels... I mean, my voice is kind of nasal. No, those are extra spicy. Ah, okay. When they have too much radiation. Ah, okay, I see. Exposed on the inside, a hole, veins are fucked. Need some more surgery. Oh, shit. And no regular brain. Right, okay, fair. But yeah, my voice sounds nasal. But apart from that, I'm fine. Radiation is just spicier. Fallout 4 zombies look more like, Fallout 4 ghouls look more like zombies than ghouls. Oh, we can't go in, Sag. F. That's okay. But make sure you check. Yeah, okay, that's a good idea. Thank you, Ray. Voice sounds thick. I'm glad. I feel like I sound nasal from what I can hear back in my headphones. Thank you for the kiss, Ray. Ray backseating, but Jolly will allow it. Oh, man. Dude, I was fucking loving it in Ray's stream earlier when you were just spamming the nodders. It was so funny. It was just like, it's a sun, nodders. Something, nodders. It was great. I'm just helpful, thank you. Nah, it's like, I can fully understand those. Like, when I'm watching someone play... when I'm watching someone play a game I really like, I kind of want them to play correctly. Do you open my game? Yes, I took the stuff. I looted the medkit. Why is... I don't know why it leans. Right, uh-huh. Because it's lean time for you, and then you'll sit and wave, then you'll sit in your suit, and then you'll sit in game, then you'll sit with the middle finger, then you will admire, and then you will be thinking, and then you'll be watching stream. And if I can't get surgery anytime soon, I'll be blind because I've got torn pupils in both my eyes, and won't be able to smell because the past nurse... Dude, that's crazy. Yo, I feel like even regardless of COVID, they should give you that surgery, considering how like intense that shit sounds. What is that clicky sound? Oh shit, am I getting radiation poisoning right now? The one that I made, right? Yeah, I think I made it in like photo- You're getting radiation. Ah, okay, right. I think I made it and just sent it in a Moomoo server as like a joke. I think then he added it to 7TV. Amazing. I mean, sure, we can add that. Thing is, I'm getting close to the limit. I think I've got like 230 emotes and the limit's like 250. So it's just like, maybe we should start being like careful with emotes. Fucking sucks, but it is what it is, uh-huh. How can I see how much radiation I've taken? Is that fine? After all the gifties yesterday, how did it, right? It's happened to me before. I've been in a stream with 40 viewers, right? I was actively chatting. He got 120 gift subs because it was like his birthday or whatever. And I didn't get one. It was like mad, bro. Eliminate the lesser ones if you use too many. Uh-huh. The fuck? Did that damage me? But yeah, we got a fucking assault rifle? Nice. Let's go. Dude, I was like in the only person not subbing chat and they dropped 50. And did you not get one? Because sometimes Twitch is like that. Yeah, it's kind of fucked, because like, oh fuck. Sure to use your Pip-Boy as a flashlight. Interesting. How do I do that? And Santi that hasn't watched in like months got one. Yeah, uh-huh. Because sometimes, I think Twitch wants to make it so that people who don't like watch too much or lurk or like don't do too much, they become more active, right? By prioritizing them in sub gifts. So then they can become more active. But if people are already pretty active, then they don't prioritize them in the gifting thing. Oh, lots of bear traps in the ground under it. Ah, okay. Right. I don't remember how. That's fine. This is fine. I can see good enough. Can these guys use guns? Are they smart enough? Let me look it up. Uh-huh. Fair. Baseball glove and a carton of cigarettes. Let's go. A butter knife and pre-war money. Let's go. Honestly, I'm walking into one, Ray. Come on. Yeah, I guess to be fair, I've been told off for like backseating to help. Because like people wanted to like watch the person I was playing with like fuck up and do shit, right? Yo, Moso. Thank you for the host, my guy. I greatly appreciate it, dude. Let's go. Smash. And they kind of want to see the person fuck up, so that's kind of it. Yo, Jack, thank you for the host, dude. Like, hold on, Pip, don't access the button. The default is tips on BC, circle on. Ah, shit, let's go. Thank you, Ray. Nice. Nice. He's already going to be murdering anyone. Yeah, let's go. Yo, Raven, thank you for the host, my guy. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Ray, thank you so much for the host. Let's fucking go. I love having a host alert, because then one person does it, then everyone does it. Because, like, you get, like, the points and such for the host. It's lit. Now, you get the points, I get the host. It's fucking lit. Let's go. Excuse me. Bonk. Yo, BJ, thank you for the host, my guy. Let's go. Kato, thank you so much for the raid, my guy. Amazing. Yo, let's go, PJ. Let's fucking go. I can already feel Johnny becoming a great follower. Like, yo, let's go, right? I love that I have your faith here. I feel like I can be good enough at like any game if I learn the mechanics. But like sometimes I just don't feel like it, like playing smartly. I just like to like run and smack things. We bag, let's go. And don't play smartly, which gets me fucked over a lot. Especially in like first person shooters. Because when I was playing Halo, people were like, dude, why the fuck do you keep running and dying? You have to hide behind cover. I'm like, but that's boring to me. I like playing smartly. That's fair, though. Sometimes I just want to run and, like, smack things. In my faith, but not the extent you have rays. That's fair. That's fair. I like being good at things. No, that's good. That's good. I like games where, like, I can run around, and, like, as long as I'm good enough at, like, dodging or blocking or parrying or whatever, I can just murder shit, like, really well. Which is why I like really like games like God of War or Ninja Gaiden or whatever, because like once you're like good at the game system, you don't have to like play by like hiding or like ducking or like sounds like the rim. Let's go. Well, like Skyrim doesn't even have like a dodge button though, and blocking doesn't really do much. Okay, this guy's fucking chunky. Shit. Poor condition. Fuck. Okay, solid. Manga gear, you're good at stuff without playing smart, especially full guys. Ah, interesting. My thing's just pointing at the wall. Great. Guess I'm just going this way then. Fair. These feral guys are tricky. They have a lot of health. I have runs where I stealth another playthrough where I just run gun type, and it works just as well, if not better at some points. Interesting, right. Cause to be fair, as long as like your strength and like your health are high, then it should work out pretty well, right? Wide boy. Where is this telling me to go? This radar thing. Out of ammo. Whoops. I'm getting cornered in, the fuck was that sound cue? Excuse me? there's level to each type of enemy like Skyrim. Yeah, that makes sense. Like, those guys are probably like the elite versions of, these guys. Stronger schools are glowing. Aha. Uh-huh. Yo, I fucking shot this guy's leg off. Let's go. And it was good editing me to Wide Boy Jolly walking through a wasteland. Oh, man, yo. Thing is, I have a transparent file, though. Leveled up. Oh, right. Okay. Let's give, like, five here. Let's give, like, five here. And let's give this here. And, this seems useful, actually, medicine. And also, barter seems good as well. I think we'll give it 1 point in medicine. Medicine to see what those people die to. Amazing. Oh shit, we can get this as well. Ooh. I like the ones that give you, like, a unique, what do you call it? Dialogue options. Because I got the lady killer one. Which gives me 10% more damage against women. But that's, I don't care about that. But it gives me, extra dialogue options with the ladies. And that helped me last time, because I talked to the prostitute. And she helped me out. Yo, TK, what's up, my guy? How you doing today? Daddy's boy. Oof. Hi, TK. It's good to see you, guy. My guy, how you doing? I think this is good. Just get another, point. Bear? Don't change my badge! Ah! Why does he keep doing that? Oh, to be fair, I'm changing, like, the leaderboard, like, off-stream a lot, because I want to look at the all-time, because, I think, yeah, Shu got, like, got number one all-time with 14,000 bits on the bit leaderboard, so, like, let's fucking go on that side. Let's get one more strength. Get the beats in my eye, learn how to edit some dope for streaming the homies. For the stream, yo, let's go, my guy. That's dope, dude. It's fucking dope. Yeah, but I have like all these like transparent files actually. If I I'm gonna accidentally show something and I shouldn't start. Show strong boy, let's go. Aren't I? There we go, a bit alerts. Cause I downloaded all my stuff, right? Cause I got Wide Boy. One of these is longer. I can't remember which this one's longer. This is a transparent video, by the way. You can see the bit that's not the green screen of my, like, of my room. I think I edited that out. Yeah, this one's slightly longer. I'll go for a bit, I'll be back hopefully now. Let's go, Raven. Okay, thank you for, totally not my Discord nudes. Ooh, woo. Oh, man. I've got a lot of these that aren't on my Twitch anymore, but, like, they're here. It's cooking by the book. Oh, you can see all, like, the green screen artifacts and stuff. It's amazing. Let me see you bang it up. Shake that ass down low. Make a motherfucking rub. Break it down, bitch. Let me see you bang it up. God, I made that so long ago. And all my alerts are really long ago as well. You can be my new thing. Got it, baby girl. Make me move side to side. Earthquake, earthquake. Will you blow my mind? You can be- yeah, so I got all of these. Because I was thinking of making them bit alerts. Or something. Anyway. made. Slow, big motherfucker, up. Break it down, bitch. Let me see you back it up. Are these explosive? Yes, they are. Did that aggro the enemy? I can't unsee the green screen. Oh man, oof. Maybe that was a bad idea showing that then. Whoops. Oh man.
Ooh.
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 Ooh. Maybe I should make that my like bit alert under like, I don't know, 20 bits or something. Like up to 20 bits it'll be like ooh. Then from like 20 to 30 it'll do like I don't know, something. Then like I think at 100 to like 250 I'll make that wide boy for bits. And then 250 and up I'll make something new. But like so far I can make all these ones I have in between like 0 and 250 or 0 to 100 or whatever, I don't know. Something like that.
I wasn't always like this. I was a goddamn scientist. We were doing great things. Amazing things. Sure, sacrifices were required. Some people got hurt. But we were making real progress. Then those goddamn bombs dropped.
Oof. F.
Karma's a real bitch. You'd be wise to remember.
Karma's a bitch. Note that down, guys. Note that down.
I've been stomping around with Roy and his gang of misfits. Roy's a no-nonsense, take-no-prisoners kind of guy. He heard about this Tenpenny ass.
Such a good first playthrough. Let's go then. Let's fucking go. I'm glad you're enjoying this.
Believe it or not, he used to vacation there. Figures. He's Tenpenny's adorable lapdog, isn't he? So what's your...
Makes me feel like I'm playing through the first one. Awesome, Ray. That's dope. My phone glitched and almost unfollowed. What the fuck? Dude, I've been crazy. Yo. To be fair, Joey does that all the time. He unfollows and refollows. It's not too big a deal if it did happen, but that would be insane. We remember it set... Because to be fair, no, you have like, what, 13 minutes on fucking, you have foliage. Foliage? Amazing. You have 13 minutes on Dragon. You followed 13 minutes before she did, I'm pretty sure. Rare, 8 months, yo, let's go, dude. Let's go. It's been a while. Yeah, 1:40 in the morning. Interesting. What was I streaming then? I can probably find out, actually. Because 30th July, because I've got all my VODs. Because the thing is, I had this clock, right? On my screen. A 1 month, 2 days, two hours. Let's go. Yeah, it was probably something NG-related. That's true. Yeah. Interesting. Or maybe I was in someone's chat and I got shouted out. I don't know. Might have been NGB. Interesting. Yeah. Could have been. Yeah, that could have been because the armor percentage was like right after that, wasn't it? Or was it the next month after that? I can't remember. 10 days. Yo, let's go, Rat. Let's go.
Karma's a fucking bitch, isn't
that's
she?
It? That's not bad, though. 10 days. That's 245 hours, right? That's a long time, if it'll be that short. I feel like that's still like a decent amount of time. I wonder how much watch time Ray has. Shaz and Jolly, a.k.a. a shrimp. God damn it. This guy's got a gun. Fuck, 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 fuck.
What are you doing here?
Didn't I just say I was gonna kill this guy? Yo, 2 days, 17 hours, nice. In like a fucking month, though? I feel like you're like always here, though. Like, I don't think you... That's such a pretty face, right? It's like, damn, look at this guy.
Oh yeah? Is he expecting you? Well then, live it up.
I literally said I was about to kill this guy. He doesn't really care. So like, hey, why not? How the fuck? What the? Just go for it. Oops, I've lost karma. Well, I'm always lurking too, so that's probably why I doesn't feel like running along. That's fair. That's pretty fair, actually. That's true. Wait, D is not following. Amazing. That's the character we're doing. Uh-huh, exactly. Let's go. Get wrecked, Michael Myers. Michael Masters. Fuck. I am, like, dying, though, so... Wait. Fuck, the dirty water has poisoned me. Shit. Is this permanent, the buff out? Or how long does it last for? Is this HP 60, Endurance 3, and Strength 2? Is that permanent, or is that for, like, 5 minutes? It feels like it's probably like a... No, it's not permanent, right? That makes sense. Okay, right. Because my health is low. And I have no potions or food. Oh, the HP is permanent? Oh, it's temporary. Oh, okay. So it refills that much HP. But the bonuses to strength and endurance are temporary. Right, got it. That's fair. So TK, have you played Fallout as well? Before? That's cool. Because I'm now playing through these games because Fallout 3, this one right now, is Ray's favorite game. And it's just like, yo, I gotta play it then. What? Dude, nice. Yo, let's go. Pog. Let's go.
Good to see you.
Oh, hello. I'm Bessie Lynn. I don't think you should be down here. Did you talk to Roy?
I didn't expect this voice.
You can get in a lot of trouble by coming around uninvited.
I don't know what I expected, but I don't know if I expected this. Smash! Ghouls are fucking hot. Yeah, oh yeah, didn't we stop? Yeah, everyone's playing Smash or Pass with all the Fallout characters that we encounter. And so far, the only characters everyone's had Smash to are ghouls. So, yeah. TKK. Amazing. So, Ray, if I start, like, you know, carving my face... Would that make me more attractive? Is that what you're saying right now? You gotta start peeling some skin off, you know? Look at that dripping face. So hot. Amazing. Bro just roasted himself. Please, no. Oh, man. I mean, hey, if I do some really shitty skincare, like wash my face with, like, some acid or some shit, maybe I could look like this. I don't know.
Please don't hurt me.
Aw, poor lady.
Well, most people would prefer if we go...
Oh. Okay, so I did say I wasn't going to kill them, but, like, at this point, I want to kill them. Well, I can use his friend's gun, right? His friend, like, dropped, like, a chonky gun. Oh, yeah, talk to... Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Biding our time, making plans, getting ready. Tenpenny and his pack of...
You can do meth for 10 years. Yeah, exactly. Just do he's fucking meth for 10 years.
And we'll take them if they aren't
right, I'll go, uh-huh. Pass. Oh, man.
Not sure where you come from, kid, but out here in the wasteland, everything's up for grabs.
Pass. Mm-hmm.
And you only get to keep what you can hold on to. Tenpenny didn't build that tower. He found it and took it from whoever used to own it. Now we're gonna take it from him.
Fucking right. Not literally,
they
uh-huh.
shot at us. Fuck them. It's time for them and their bigot ways to die.
Which one of the few drugs I've ever tried? Nice. Good job, Yanni. Good job. You're a zombie. People should shoot you. Good luck with
you
that.
You got a lot to learn, kid. A lot. Like, for
instance... Oh, this guy threatened me. Okay. Fuck! Fuck!
Too long.
Oi, where are you going? Come back here. Excuse me? Hello? The fuck? Where is she? The blown up. Where'd she go? Fuck! Okay, fuck. Retry. It's all good. Wait, where the fuck am I? This is after killing his friend, right? Okay, that's all good. No issues. Yeah, right, she fucking ran off. I fucked up my VATS, though. I meant to target both of them, then I only targeted Roy. And, did it to- and clicked the A button too early, kind of fucked me over. So, take two. It's all good. I should save before doing it so I can get this properly. We gotta murder them all, you know? We gotta exterminate them. Look at these two. Ooh-hoo. Amazing. Look at these two people just chilling. Just hanging out, drinking their Coke. Select. And then... Why does this- oh, fuck. Why have I targeted her weapon? Not her, okay. Oh, fuck! HP solo, I love Wide Boy, I'm glad. I'm glad you- fuck, did I save? Did I save before- I fucking forgot to save. I forgot- oh, god damn it! It's fine, it's not too bad, but I forgot to save. Smash on Wide Boy! Amazing. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Oh man. Oh man. Okay, take three guys, take three. We'll save this time. And then here we are. I think rads might not even be a good idea here. I can maybe just line this stuff up and yeah, I think that's better, yeah. Exactly. If I was Daniel LaRusso in Karate Kid, I'll yell Bonsai every time I was it before I attacked. But I wouldn't use karate. I'd do some gas station crackhead fighting style so no one could predict my next move. Fantastic. Yo, welcome in Bob the Boy. I hope you're doing good, my guy. GG says, right? Just fucking line that shit up, yo. Just line that shit up. Fallout 3 nostalgia, my childhood, everything. Yo, big yikes. Welcome in, my guy. Hope you're doing good, yeah. VATS be useless. It seems maybe because my perception's really low, but my strength is high. This strat was like much better. Just gotta line it up and just shoot. Yo, let's go, PJ. I've killed everyone, right? I can just leave. Or maybe let's loot first. Yo, let's go, fucking ammo. You gotta be a voice actor. I am indeed a voice actor. You have guessed correctly. Well, I'm not so much a voice actor as I'm a voiceover artist, right? I do more commercial stuff and narration stuff. I don't do very many character works. Yeah, who needs karma? It's like Fable, right? I just become evil. Wait, what is that sexy sleepwear? Okay, I'm gonna put that on. Sexy sleepwear. Wow, look how sexy. God. Oh, man. I should go for the highest DR, right? How is that sexy, right? It's not even tight. Commercial for butt plugs? No, I haven't, actually. That isn't something I've done. Whiskey! I've lost karma, but all the people I'm stealing from are dead. What does it matter, though? Oh no, I'm losing karma. Is there a way to see my karma? Hero. Right? Yeah, we don't care about karma. Can I see my karma? Data, perhaps? Notes?
Oh my god, Jolly, you're so fucking hot. Hancock balls, oh yay, baby, get that sexy sleepwear craigasm, yum, 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 L underscore. L underscore. L underscore. L underscore. L underscore. L underscore. L underscore, okay. L underscore, L underscore, L underscore? No L underscores.
Very evil plunderer. Are you the guy in the Lego commercials? No, I'm not. Yeah, I haven't done any commercials for Lego yet, so I don't know. Look at these guys. Can I blow up their heads? Amazing. That's brilliant. I want to play this game in VR. I mean, Fallout 4 is in VR. I know that. I know it's kind of janky in that game, but like still. But still, that seems fun. I might do that. Now, there's loads of VR games I want to get, but they're so expensive. It's like I want to play Resident Evil 4 in VR because that just came out on the Quest. Well, it came out a few months ago, but died to play this in VR. Uh-huh. Right? I mean, this one I don't think it is, but Fallout 4 is. I'm good, man. Monday, Tuesday off, so I'm cool, and today was alright. Work with Sky, I think we're taking my girl to get some sushi and drink. Let's fucking go, my guy. That sounds lit, dude. Sag. Yeah. Did you say you didn't like Fallout 4? Fuck. This map is so confusing. And it's the annoying thing, playing New Vegas. Yeah, I'm playing this, then New Vegas, and then 4. That's what I'll be doing. It's okay, not my favorite. That's fair, yeah. It's still fun, though. Uh-huh, that's fair. 4 is okay. Interesting, right. Just not as fun. Ah, okay. Booba. Amazing. Yo, let's go, PJ. Almost 6k points. Let's go. Feels like you have less freedom in 4. Interesting. So the game is like more linear. Real Fallout fans like 3 and New Vegas more. Guys, Jolly is the Chad. He is the one and only Giga Chad. Let's go. Let's fucking go. I added, because Ray was talking about this on her stream, right? We needed like a female Giga Chad. I added that emote. It's Giga Stacy, I believe. If you guys can type, or maybe I renamed it to Fem Chad. I can't remember. But if someone tries that, you can't kill certain NPCs. Uh-huh. Right, and in this game, you can just kill everything, right? Always, Ray, always. There we go, Giga Stacy. There we go. Femgen, no, that's the one that Ray did, yeah. She's okay. That's actually the person who made the Giga Chad, that lady. I follow her on Instagram. Because the Giga Chad is her boyfriend been photoshopped. So that lady in the picture is the Giga Chad's girlfriend. I follow all of them on Instagram. I follow the Giga Chad account, which is the, like the Photoshop images, and then like them actual people. That is pretty cool to see like the process and stuff behind it. But yeah, it's not as memeable, right? I wonder if we were to make like a Giga Chick, right? How would prefer Giga Chad with like a it's just the guy, but with a bikini. Amazing. Okay, yo, I need to make. I can totally make this though, in like Photoshop. I was thinking maybe just pick like a really pretty like actress or model or something, and then just make her black and white and do the animation. Or we can just Photoshop Giga Chad with a fucking bikini on. Amazing. Let's do that. You know. Hey, next time we're on call, I'll open up Photoshop. Share. Is that how you feel? Photoshop, no copy. Oh, man. But next time we're in cool, yo, I can totally just pull up Photoshop and then put a wig and like a bikini over the Giga Chad emote, and then we can just have that. I forgot mean sarcastic. What, this like fucking pointy thing is not leading me anywhere. How the fuck do I get out of it? How's your first playthrough doing, fella? My first playthrough is going fantastic, my guy. Welcome in the Welsh Geth. It's good to see you. I am walking in circles because I've got lost. I don't know how to get my way out. I killed the guy I needed to kill, but I don't know how to get out. Kind of my bad, but like it's fine. I'll find my way eventually. Oh, couple of Fallout experts in chat. Exactly. We got Ray. We have TK. We got all the lads here to help me out on my first playthrough. Oh yeah, TK, I blew up Megaton. Ray disliked that choice, but this other Fallout expert guy said it was good for a beginner player. So yeah, I blew up that town. Good job. Is that sarcastic or is that like good job? Fuck. Satch. Amazing. Is indeed living up to its name then. Brilliant. Kill everyone. Let's go. I like the murder. But I will keep these rich people alive because, like, you know, money. Pog. Although that sheriff guy seemed really nice in Megaton. Ah, you dealt with Roy. Me too, I guess, Sag. End the suffering in this poor world. Nice. Wait, me too, I guess? Yo, the Welsh guy. Thank you so much for the follow. I greatly appreciate it, my guy. Welcome in. Do you mean me too as in I'll kill you too? Of course not. I would never. Don't I have a quote where it's like, rich people don't care about poor people? That's pretty pog. That's kind of applying to me right now. It's like, rich people don't care about poor people. That's pretty pog. Because I can blow up the poor people. This armor looks kind of nice, though. The real Chad moves to blow up the town, then kill all the rich people. I imagine this is the Game of the Year edition, I believe. Yeah. That's what it said on my Steam. I think I got these games, like I got all the old ones. I got all of them except for 4 and 76 in a Humble Bundle like 5 or 6 years ago. And I've just started to play them now. Give me a second. I think it's like, quote, it's like in between 1 and 20. I just want to have sex. Whereas I think it's around 12 maybe? Around 12-ish? God save the dick. Oh man. Yo, shout outs to those who were there for that stream. Oop. Fuck. I totally don't have like 91 subs right now. I totally don't have like 91 subs right now. Hey there. I'm no longer well rested, what the fuck? Play through an evil fecker, me and you get along like a house on fire, or a nuke. Let's fucking go, my guy. Let's fucking go. Hey, wait. Everything just gets wet in my presence. Oh, man.
I'm on duty, can't talk.
What am I doing? Oh, don't talk to this guy? Hey there. Ah, where the fuck is it?
Guess you proved me wrong.
Try.
Knowing those ghouls are gone takes a load off my
like 9? Or if it's not in the early, then maybe try 20 or so.
I suppose. There's your caps.
Let's go. Did I just buy this for free? What? I'm not losing money. Or am I? Oh, I am. Okay, so that's in the middle there right now. I got to go. Wait, what? Oh, God, no. Fuck. Don't. God, no. Fuck. Do you want the context behind that? You want the context behind that? The full sentence was, I don't want to wash my fucking dick in a sink. Right? I was playing House Flipper, and the sinks were very low. And I was like, I don't want to wash my fucking dick in the sink. And they didn't put the in the sink part. Yeah. Oh, man. That quote used to be, like, the most iconic one, honestly. It was like, it's funnier this way. That's true. It is funnier. Which is why it's still there, because it's funny. But, like, if Ray's like, oh, yeah, I'm gonna go now because of it, that's just, and it's like, please, no. Oh, man. We're looking for, rich people kill poor people. That's pretty, no, rich people don't care about poor people. It's pretty bog. Oh, to be fair, that quote isn't even that funny. It doesn't matter too much. I need some sleep. My character said he wasn't feeling well rested. Are you flying? You fucking. I think it might be later. Maybe somewhere in the 20s or 30s. I can't remember. Sag. Oh, man.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, you're the one that got rid of those ghouls. Or was that someone else? No, it was you.
Oh, it was me.
It's clean and safe since those ghouls left. And Tenpenny knows how to stock the lounge with the good stuff. Stop by.
Oh,
here,
man.
Right on.
Oh, man. Hello.
Welcome to the Federalist Lounge. I'm Shakes. I have a...
Hey, yo, let's buy all these. Buy all of these. All the stim packs. I am one confused Welshman. Understandable. Oh, man. I say stuff. I say stuff, and it becomes quoted. Or clipped. One of the two. Or both. So it's just like, yeah, that's basically it. Fantastic. You can try saying stuff to people when you buy. Oh, yeah. Good idea. Can I sell to anyone, or does it have to be, like, specific on some people? Like, can I sell everything to this robot, or do I have to be like, like, I can only sell drinks to the robot who sells drinks, and I can only sell guns and ammo to the guy who sells guns and ammo. I'm assuming it's like that, like how it is in Skyrim, right? 2 minutes and I fucking love this shit, dude! Let's go! Hey. Yeah, so we won't buy certain things. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, when we go speak to that gun guy again, we'll talk to him and we'll sell some stuff there. That feels like a good idea. Hello, lady.
Hey, I'm sure glad to have you around.
Oh, God, she turned around and I was like, oh.
Compared to you.
Oh, God, I'm such a dick. You can always check that. That's true. That's true. Far more comfortable reach up than it is to bend.
Business is still good. Later, then.
God. Did you tell her what you fucking... It's like you look at the girl from behind and she's like, oh, nice. Hi. And then she turns around and she's like, God, I'm such a dick for that reaction there. Hey, there we go. Rich people don't care about poor people. That's pretty fog. Are you calling her ugly? Maybe. Yeah. So much effort, Oh, man. And to be fair, that quote isn't even that funny, so... Yeah. Okay, where's my room? Am I just walking through some random people's room?
Hey, soldier.
Hey, soldier. Hello. This is just the balcony. This is the dude.
You should be proud of your account.
Thank you. I need elevator. But no, the room is on the same level as this. We found it earlier.
Hello.
This guy's fucking voice, man. Maybe not. Wonder what happens if we kill this guy. I'm not gonna do it yet, because I feel like he's probably gonna give us more quests. Hello! But like... Hmm. Hey, there it is. Don't, yeah. I feel like that's a bad idea, considering I fucking live here. Killing his, like, entire tower. Killing him, the guy who owns the tower that I live in. Probably a bad idea.
Appears you've been wounded, sir. May I suggest you seek medical attention as soon as possible?
Medical attention, excuse me. Hello!
Yes, speak with Lydia Montenegro down...
Ooh, Lydia Montenegro.
My humor emitter array requires recharging.
I want one of these, right? These seem so cool. Dude needs to recharge for another joke? Come on, Sag. Right?
Hey there. You're all my husband talks about now. Do you have any idea?
Ah, is she the lady married to the dude?
It's a lot better now with those ghouls out of the picture.
There weren't even that many ghouls. There were like six of them, I think. I feel like they could have just gone. They could have just got like this guy and like some other guys. Okay, nice lady. Yeah, she seems nice. Go fuck yourself. Oh, man.
Must admit, you did good, soldier. I'm glad to have you around.
Let's see if I can sell some stuff to this guy then. How'd I switch? LT, there we go. Okay. Jealous of the ghoul's natural beauty? Amazing. So I can sell out these outfits, a butter knife, some cigarettes, yeah. Some Chinese assault rifles? Let's go. Yeah, let's have all this Chinese stuff. Hold on. Oh yeah, what should I hold on for? Oh, don't? Is that bad? Is that good? Not just... Get your rifles back. Okay. Oh yeah, that looks like it does good damage, actually. Yeah, okay, fair. ARs are quite powerful. Ah, I see. Fair. I think that's fair, though.
Another satisfied customer.
I just sold some, like, junk. Right, okay, so what else can we do? Let's save, though. What else can we do? What quests do we have? Fix your rifles and you're more than one. Oh, interesting. Like, I can combine rifles. Aha. Phone while you buffer, Sag. Ah, I hate buffer, it's so annoying. So this one has like no quest marker when I select it, which kind of annoys me because I have no idea how to find it then. Which is an issue. So let's try this one. This is the main quest, right? We can do that. World map. Okay, we gotta go there. So, the ruins, nice. Yo, let's go TK with the gambling. Nice. Hello.
Keep it on the level, and everything will be.
Who's this?
Welcome, sir or madam, to Crazy Wolfgang's traveling junk store. The depot of detritus, the shop of slop, and the caravan of crap.
Interesting.
Now, what odds and ends can
when you've lost stim packs or ammo, you need to go super duper smart. Uh-huh, okay. I love how the vendor still visit the town even though it's a crater. Right?
I scour and I always
I mean, this
sure
guy seems like it makes sense. He's like scouring for shit.
Their mayor, Rowe,
he's like a scavenger.
Crazy Wolfgang's got just what you need. Assuming you need the random junk that I've got.
Buy stimpaks. And that's it. Well, and I can sell some stuff to this guy. Get the quest in, sir. Mariah is a ghost now. Oh, whoopsie-daisy. So will the quest just be there forever? And she's like, yep. There you go. It's gone. Peace. Fucking sexy sleepwear. Let's keep the sexy sleepwear. Do these ever use the railway spikes? A bit sad about Jericho. Aha. Uh-huh. I don't know who Jericho is.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Don't think so. Sell them. Okay, fair.
Crazy Wolfgang's got just what you need. Assuming you need the random junk that I've got.
Let's go. 40? 40 bottle caps. Let's go. Nice. Right, okay. So, where is it? This way. With Brock. Who's Brock? I don't know who Brock is. My bad. I don't think I know who anyone is in this game yet. I've played like 3 hours of the game, I think. Maybe four? So far? He's very into Fallout. Tunnels? I don't know. Like, I have just started this game. Butch? Oh, that guy! I saved his mother in the vault thingy. I was being nice until that guy offered me a lot of money. Birch. Right, okay. Until that guy offered me a lot of money to blow up the fucking Brock. Fucking Brock. Amazing. So we have a switchblade now. Hey, I'll get knifed. I feel the knife isn't as good as the baton. Right, it's just the same damage, but way less range. Ew. Yeah, I think we saved his mother. But yeah, I was a good guy. Dude from Pokemon this game. You grew the Morak in the traditional fucking UK way. Uh-huh. That was weird to witness. Yeah, this game is just, it's just London Simulator right now. When you have your knife, it's London Simulator. Oh, man. It was like when I was playing fucking Cry of Fear. That game is actually scary. Cry of Fear. But we have a knife, so it's like London Simulator. And you get attacked by little monster dudes. So you stab them. London Simulator. Oh, man. But that game is, like, freaky. Just because enemies are, like, fast. And they make loud noises and stuff. I don't know. I have discovered Super Duper Mart. Yo, let's go. Ah, what a lovely mart. May not be ready for this. London once. I don't know if it'd be back there. I used to work in London. This is for Megaton. Oh, shit. Also, there's the distance. Aha, you blew that man. Wait, I blew that man apart. No. Do not quote that. Do not fucking quote what I just said there. I blew that man apart. Yes. Oh, my. Good fucking thing I killed them all. I'm out of ammo. if you sneak well, you can do super duper smart. Aha. I'm out of assault rifle ammo. These ones do a lot of damage then. Didn't I just buy like a shit ton of like ammo? Jolly blowing. God damn it. Yo, what's up, Sir Dan? Welcome in, my guides. Good to see you. Other than you can call the machines too. Aha, right. Yo, Nuka-Cola, let's go. What does it do? The Nuka-Cola. Plus 2 rads, 10 HP. Okay. Interesting. Yo, let's go. Okay, I got a knife, right? I love myself some radioactive cola. Uh-huh. Samesies. Yo, let's go. Amazing. Fallout or Cool and Pepsi would be interesting. Samesies! What the oop? I mean, I like... This knife is cool. It's like big and chunky. Amazing! Brilliant. We can desecrate corpses. Fantastic. Chunk. Brilliant. Love it. Okay. Let's continue with this main storyline. Not going in? Oh, I can go in? Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, there's a door right there. My bad. Super duper mart. Thank you, Ray. You're the best. Ah, okay. Game be looking like Dead by Daylight with that knife, right? Let's fucking go. Let's murder some bitches. That guy looks like he's got an assault rifle. Pick up the meat from the body slice. Man's gotta eat. I know everything looks abandoned, but I see. Sneak time, yeah. I don't have ammo, you fuck. God damn it. Oh, fucking jump there, man. I was sneaking and then he just like appeared and I fucking died. Okay, this guy is facing us straight away. Oop. I have no ammo though, that's the fucking problem. Come back later. Good idea. Slap him to death. Good place for looting and leveling up. That sounds like it's true, yeah. Yeah, shoot with fucking BBs. Oop, I thought I could just chop his little legs off. Go for the Nico kneecaps. Oh man, okay, that's just fine. I guess I should just leave. Why would Jack Salty? I got something from a streamer that I don't watch. Right, no, he was, he said that, he's, you got a gift sub, and he didn't get a gift sub, even though he was watching, and you don't watch. Slaps, Salty, amazing. Johnny can answer. Yeah, Fallout is, like, Ray's favorite game, Fallout 3, so, I trust her with all these decisions. Because, too, if I'm playing this game for her, because she loves the game, so I'm like, yeah, let's play it. Sucks to suck. Wait, is it who I think it is? Like Jack was saying, he hasn't watched her in months or whatever. Is it who I think it is? Then. Got a gift sub or something. You divest, Ray. I saw the water was kind of radioactive. That was my bad. Bow to the Fallout Master then. Why the fuck was I pinged? because Santi is here now. I'm studying. Oh man. Fuck. That's nice. Pinker, no block of some. Okay, fair. Right, okay. Solid. Fuck. No clue. Okay, right. Not that person's auntie. Uh-huh. Twas Leia. I can't mutilate this thing? Okay. Been in this stream for a while. She's been like 16 for me. Uh-huh. And when I first played Go Anywhere, I was like terrified. Uh-huh. I'm kind of the opposite. I want to go everywhere and kill everything, but it ends up getting me killed. So that's interesting. So my knife does more damage than the pistol does. But the assault rifle does like way more damage than that. Yeah, I can tell. Brilliant. Fuck. Jolly don't mess around, yep. I like being brutal in games. Playing Fallout 3. Let's go. All out 3. Let's go. All out three. Or just loud three. Excuse me, what the fuck is happening there? Three. Hey, well, let's go. Fuck, it's aroma. Fucking ducks. It's multiple aromas. God damn it. We can't die. Possibly. Fuck, out of ammo. Shit. I have 50 BBs. Fuck, the BB gun sucks. Oh God. You know what? Let's just go fucking all in. Let's get some scotch. Let's take some stim packs with our fucking knife. We're on the. I love the. Okay, bro. Embrace death, bro. Let's go. I took my steroids, guys. This is all good. Fear me, bitches. I took my steroids. Get fucked. Goodbye tomorrow. Good idea. But I can also just take steroids. Fuck, it's like at work in the morning. Aw, Sag. Using all the drugs at once. The gameplay is sick. Let's go. Good night, TK. Thank you so much for hanging out, my guy. It's been a lot of fun, dude. Peace out. Have a good night, dude. And good luck with work tomorrow. Hi, we're just watching. Solid. Let's go. Who needs fucking skills when you have steroids? Thank you for being here, dude. Yeah. Yo, we got a hammer? Can I use the hammer as a weapon? Or is it just like some junk? Ah, it's just like some junk. Sodge. Right, let's go. No, you are. So sweet, you guys. So sweet. Dude, that was sick. Nice, let's go. Oh, good. You haven't seen the Batman movie yet. I was about to say it reminded me of some scene from that Batman movie. But I can't say it because no one's watched it yet. Actually, TK's seen it. Do you know what I'm talking about? Do you know what I'm referring to right now, if you're still here? Yeah, don't remind me. Yo, if it comes out on, like, any streaming services, then we can watch it together. I'm down to watch that movie again. Not we can watch it. I would love to watch it together with you. You gotta show enthusiasm. Fear me, fucker. Okay, solid. Nice to be logging up at 6. I love work catching. Yo, the Welsh gear. Thank you so much for hanging out, my guy. It's been a lot of fun. Peace out, dude. See ya. Okay. Cute. Wait. Sorry, what? Human flesh? I mean, plus 25 HP in exchange for 9? I like that you can hear the blade, right? I mean. Like, yo. Hi, Rosie. Welcome in. Blade ASMR. Right? Yo, what's up, Ray? You're already sick. I mean, I took steroids. Why not just become more nuclear? You can't die. Like, why can't, like, just getting more nuclear make me stronger? At least we forget about it. Oh, am I actually sick, though? Am I radiated? Radio poisoned. He has to play Fallout 4 after this. I'm playing a New Vegas and then melee build or gun build. Kind of both. I ran out of ammo. I want to do melee, but like I'll have guns as well. My rads is only at 129. Yeah, I'm playing New Vegas after. And then I'm doing... So I've got plus 25 Psycho, plus 1 Strength and Charisma, minus 1 Intelligence, and all that. Small backseat, that's all good. Yeah, for sure. We ain't dying, we're invincible. Exactly. I took the steroids. I'm good. It's called Psycho, but still. And I have Stimpaks, right? Behind Megaton, you can... Ah, interesting. I blew up Megaton. Is it still going to be there? Because I walked all the way around the what'd you call it? Interesting. Because I walked around it, I got irradiated, so I reloaded save. Never mind. Someone guy told me to. He said he was a Fallout expert. He played the game 70 times. He was like, oh yeah, blowing it up is good for a starter player or whatever. So I did. Plus, I wanted to kill people, because my character is now evil. It's amazing. Amazing. Brilliant. I was unfortunately asleep. Yeah. Ray, I would have 1000% like listened to you. Okay, what the fuck is that? Jolly, isn't it? You guys remember? What the fuck is this? Hello? 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 Turn around. Fuck, I wish I had ammo. I wish I had ammo. Get fucked! Get fucked! Get fucked, bitch! Yo! Get fucked, 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 get fucked. Did you guys see my Chad gameplay? Did you guys see that? Brilliant. Fuck, my alcohol has worn off. Nothing can stop this man. You're lucky he's never gone. Oh god, they can have guns. Hey, I took the fucking, I took the chance. He got distracted by the rad roach. And I was like, why not? And I just fucking stabbed him in the back. I just went shanked him blood. I can't fucking speak. Too many S's. They can have, oh shit. And they're intelligent enough to use it? Wow. They're scary? Uh-huh. Yeah, but you know who's scarier than a super mutant? Me. A guy on fucking steroids and alcohol. He went London on his ass, exactly. It's just London Simulator. I'm from the mean streets of, London, you know? As you can tell by my accent. Oi, mate, we're from the fucking mean streets of London. Let's fucking go London, your ass, bloody cunt wanker. The fuck am I saying? I feel like I've been going a bit Australian here. Oi, oi, crikey, mate, you know. From Australia, we cook the kangaroo. Fantastic. And now I've gone New Zealand. Top of the morning? No, that's fucking Irish. Now I'm Irish. What the fuck am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing, man. Oi, mate. Blood. Mean streets indeed, mate. In it, bruv. In it. In it, fam. Like we're talking like we're Jason Statham from the mean streets of London town. Irish, you know, because in Ireland, everyone talks in a very high-pitched voice. Because everyone's a fucking leprechaun or something. I don't even know. No, in Irish. I know. I know. I found it. Welcome in, Vincent. Good to see you. Good to see you, my guy. I know. This is very offensive to you, Rosie. Oh, man. I feel like I'm not too bad as a Scottish accent. Like, even though I've never practiced one, like, I feel like I'm not too bad. I can really refine this, I know, right now, but, like, it's not too bad for, like, a second. I'm not gonna take offense. I'm just gonna be pissed off about it. I mean, what's the difference? Not gonna take offense, but just gonna be pissed off. Like, what's the fucking difference? Isn't that what getting offended means? Oh, man. Oop, brethren. Oh, who am I getting shot by? Snipe? No, don't snipe. Rude. No snipe. No snipe. Excuse me, you fucko. Fighting with a gun? What are you, a fucking pussy? Come over here. Let me shank. Oh, hey, it is one of those guys. I see. That's two of those guys. Are these on my side? These guys? Hello? We friends? Ah, we guys friends. Let's go. That's all. Yo, let's fucking go. Yo! What's up, G's? Got him. Let's go. Fuck. Oops. Oops, I fell. Look at these mean looking fuckers. Amazing. Why isn't his head popping off? Why is your head not popping off, dude? Bro. This isn't fair. Pop the fuck off. You know, whatever. Oh man, my steroids wore off. Sad, she's made of steel, but really squishy, like bouncy steel. F for the steroids, guys. F for the steroids. No more muscles, Sag. RIP steroid. Oh man. F. Where do I have to go? Here? Asteroid. Before level, it's possible to beat the game with knife only. I feel like you probably could if you're like good enough. Wait for radiation. Yo, welcome back, Raven. Good to see you again. Hope whatever you needed to do went well. Doing quite well, all things considered. Do you think I'm just getting lucky or... exactly, like what speedrunners do basically everything, right? Fuck, don't fall down. Need a parkour. That is true. Oop. No strat is very solid, uh-huh. So you can basically do any strat, right? This game is all about player choice and role-playing stuff. God damn it, whatever. If you don't care about dying. Oh, man. Let me jump, please. Can I jump? Hello? There we go. God damn it, for fuck's sake! Wait, I can go around from here, maybe?
Look, I don't know who you are, but you don't belong
oh,
here.
Smash.
The super mutants have
actually
the Galaxy News radio building, and we're headed there to back them up. You can tag along if you want, but keep your head down and try not to do anything stupid. You've been living under a rock? This is DC. The entire city
I want a bigger food, no one's like 30 minute drive to the restaurant, but I'm back and eat soon, let's go! I mean, I doubt I was deadless, but probably better than mine. Fair. How are you doing?
That's a negative.
Sag.
We've got too many local conscripts as it is.
Most how did he get to DC so fast? I don't know.
For their own good. Our very own Initiate Redden is a sterling example. There aren't a lot of safe places in the ruins right now. The
daily reminder that Santi is a biatch, not us.
A biatch? Why did it say biatch?
We're their backup.
There's
so
no hope
there.
There.
No questions, we really need to move out.
Amazing.
The name's Sarah Lyons.
Biatch?
Commander of the
Lions. Santi's a bitch.
We do our best to hold back the super mutants.
Thing is, Santi uses Chatterino. It's a biological bitch. So he's not going to see the announcement. It doesn't show up in Chatterino. Unless they updated that. I don't know. Right, so can we tag along
watch
with her?
Out there.
Let's go. I do have the like urge to shank her. That sounds dirty. Whoops. Hi, Vincent. So you say we should tag him? A biatch is just when you were born a bitch? Jack me a bitch though? You're a sledgehammer? Let's fucking go! Let's go. I know this is gonna be- Oh, this isn't even that slow. Hey, look how fast we're swinging this shit. What a great announcement. Yo, Jet Set Rocky. Welcome in, my guy. Everything well. I never laugh at that. I'm not funny, right? Oh, man. Yee, the fucking Sonic emo. Excuse me, fucko. Hi, Ray. Hi, everything well, Ray. It's good to see you, Ray. I swear that was your mom. I swear that was what your mom wanted me to call her last night. God damn. But look, it's doing live. Just working. That's all good, my guy. Thank you for lurking. I appreciate that, dude. I'm fucking crippled, though. I can still swing like a maniac, though, so who cares? Yeah. Jack got Thanos. Can you untie my Jack and then do Thanos snap? I want to see what Thanos snap does. Wait, can she like die here? Can like she die? To these guys? Ah, shit. Gotta praise the ball. Yo, what's up, Ronnie? It's good to see you. Wait, who got timed out then? Santi, Nightbot, Raven, Dan, and Johnny Chatbot. Okay, can someone remod Nightbot? Yeah, welcome back, everyone. I don't feel so good, Mr. Jolly. Yo, Ronnie, welcome in. It's great to see you. I hope you're doing well today. Yo, can we get a shout with a clip for Ronnie, please? Let's go. Yo, can we get like some shout outs for her? Poor Nightbot, right? Oh, man. I got this bot called Firebot that lets me do so much crazy stuff. It's amazing. Now, remod is for you. And then mod is just regular mod. There we go. Shout with a clip, please.
And now I'm playing Sekiro. And I'm loving it.
Ooh, nice.
There is nothing in this stream besides love. And positive feelings, dude.
Fuck yes. Amazing, Sekiro, cool. Right, oh, I have Sekiro. I haven't played very much of it because the game's hard. But, like, I kind of want to watch someone good at the game play it. Oh, man. Did you enjoy playing it? I don't know how long ago that clip was. Yo, thank you so for the host, Jetsack. I really appreciate it, my guy. Thank you, let's go. That was everything besides happiness in my Sekiro streams. Fantastic. No, I understand that. I actually fell asleep while leaving the stream open. Yo, thank you for leaving the stream open, Charlotte. I appreciate the extra view. 3 months on too. Very awkward for my super. Ah, yeah, I can kind of see that. Oh shit, these guys are chunky. Run away, get fucked. Yo, thank you for shouting at Ronnie as well again. Yo, let's go. It's so cool that everyone like knows each other in this community. It's fantastic. Contender for most annoying Mexican is yes, I command more times than the bots themselves. We do this because they're noisy and we prevent you. Step bros, Sandy. Marvelous. But I hope you're doing really well today, Ronnie. It's great to see you here. Oh, man. The Thanos snap command's fun. It just picks, what was it? You're great. That's awesome. It's great to hear. Jordan's community is one of the best we got. Yo, Dan, dude. The fuck? Hello? That's so kind of you. I'm being silenced. Jack is the punch bag. Oof. Watching when I sip coffee and do some uni work. Ah, solid. Solid. What are you studying? The fuck is that? Retrieve the fat man. Is this discrimination? I'm retrieving a fat man. What? Oh, that's the name of a bomb, right? Motherfucker. Maybe we'll do the main storyline first. Uh-huh. Don't know what you're all talking about. Okay, that armor sounds pretty good. You study theater? Yo, let's fucking go. I died. But that's fucking dope. That's lit. Yo, I love that. When I was in college for us is like from 16 to 18. I did performing arts as well. How fucking far back am I? That's lit, Ronnie. That's amazing. An actress? Let's go. To Ray or Vincent, my statement still stands. It's fucking Santi timing you out. But that's the thing, Jack. I know I'm a bitch and I'm fine with it. Fuck, I lost my sledgehammer. Damn it. Must be a tourist. God damn it. Okay, I should save more. Yeah, Hutsu Ronnie, let's go. I'm sad now. I lost my hammer. Okay, give me the hammer back, please. Thank you. I love that the messages still show up on screen. Uh-huh. Yeah, some of them get deleted. No hologram, no checkpoints. I think it's whenever you go through a loading place. Defeats the whole purpose of vanish. But there's only like 4 messages on screen like at any time, right? And chat goes pretty fast, so he gets covered enough. What's going on? Fuck. Oi! Fuck off. I want to decapitate your friend. Bonk! Amazing gravity hammer, let's go. I mean, if you really want... Thanos snap! Oof, F Ronnie, F Santi, F Jack twice, F Santi twice. No! Yo, Mitch, what's up? Welcome in. F. Life is hard. Oof. Don't leave us. Didn't get snapped this time. Let's go. Oh, man. Amazing. It's such a funny command. I'm glad I added that. Welcome back, guys. Welcome back from the void. From the snappening. What was it called in the game? Or the movie? The blip. That's what it was called, right? The blip. Great command indeed. Uh-huh. Get fucked. Thank you, Mats, for letting me come back from the band shadows. How do you do that? On Firebot. I can show you my Firebot, actually, how I did that. It was semi-complicated to set up, but this is how I did it. So Firebot here. F Charlotte, F Dan, F Sunday, F Chadbot. Motherfuckers are thirsty. Johnny Chadbot just fucking times himself out. Oh man. Okay, this is how it's done, right? So Thanos snap. Right, what it does is it makes Jolly Chadbot. All it does is it makes Jolly Chadbot say timeout random active viewer. That's all it does, right? It does exclamation mark timeout random active viewer. And chat as bot. My bot is only a VIP. So my bot can't Jolly Chadbot is in vanish fucking nuts. Dalton on his own fucking grave. Thanos yourself. But yeah, since my bot is only a VIP, it can't actually time out. So I made a timeout command for the bot, right? And I don't know where the fuck that is. Oh, here it is, right? So then this one, what this does is, so it says like, it's got permissions of Jolly Chadbot and streamers. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, I fucked it. Shit, okay, that's fine again. So, Jolly Chadbot, streamer, and moderator. Bot can control such strong power. Uh-huh. So, yeah, and then it can do the timeout command, right? And the timeout command, what it does is, like, chats a streamer, right? Timeout target for 1 second. Because thing is, if I did timeout random active viewer, it wouldn't say who's timed out. I would know, and mods would know, but no one else would know. Because the random target is changed every single time it's used. So I can't do it. So timeout target as the streamer. And then the bot chats that target has been vanished. F for Jack. F for Santi. No, not Vincent. F for Rocky. How has Santi been timed out every single time? How has Santi been timed out every single fucking time? It's funny, like, Ray hasn't been timed out once. Hi, Ray. Worth a shot. Amazing. Oh, fuck, is my game broken? Did my game break? Fuck. I think I broke the game. Jolly tamper the bot so Ray doesn't get snapped out of existence. I showed you the entire thing, though. So, like, there's no way I could have done that. Ray is holding the Infinity Gauntlet. Like, there's a 100% chance she could. God has his favorites. Exactly. Oh, man. Well, I mean, Ray is my favorite. Uwu. God, right. Frage. But I am surprised that she hasn't been timed out yet. Considering how many times it's been done. Sedan, Nightbot, Charlotte, and Rose, and then Jolly Chad by itself. Moments. Wait, but hey. It's like fucking Nightbot. Nightbot gets fucked all the time. Because the bot is not stupid. If it bans Ray, it's probably gonna lose its job. Amazing. Okay, now we have to remod fucking Nightbot and who else? And that's it, just Nightbot. The stream is a massacre. Okay, sure, Charlotte. Okay. Yo, level up, let's go. Let's get some more barter. How the fuck do you say barter in American? Barter. How the fuck do you guys say barter? Barter. I hate this. Barter. In an American accent. I have no fucking clue. So English. Barter. I'm gonna do this before I get Thanos snapped again. Fantastic. Yo, why the fuck are we modding Jack? Don't mod Jack. Barter. Raven, that would be too chaotic, honestly. What did Jack type? Barter. I mean, I did make Santi mod, and, F Jack, even Jolly uses him as a punch bag. B, because she's solid, Mitch. Enjoy. Oh shit, yo. Take the scoundrel perk, you can use your wily charms to influence people? Yo, let's go. But I feel like that should give me more dialogue options. It doesn't say, but I feel like it should. If it increases my, like, speech and shit. Yo, nice, Raven. Giving the points to Charlotte. By the way, Ray, feel free to refund, or Sonny or Vincent. Just refund Charlotte. Just refund everyone, honestly. Just refund people. Okay, so one guy, he fucking dies, and I have to recover his fat man. Whatever the fuck that is. I'm assuming it's a bomb, but who knows. Speech 100. I mean, right now, I have no clue. I'm doubling the prize for who wins. Yo, let's go. I'm on mobile. That's all good, Santi. Don't worry, man. fuck. What other language do I know? Yo, Charlotte with the win. Let's go. Nice. Okay. Big bitch coming in. His combo. Give Charlotte 10k. Okay, solid. Okay, which guy dies? Yeah, Santi, I know I'm doing all the work this shift. Amazing. Yo, don't kill- No! They killed our wifey! They killed our waifu. Oh, she's unconscious. Okay, solid. Okay. Bitch, don't kill our waifu. Oh, man. Wait, where is the guy's corpse? Yay, what do you mean, yay? Oh, thank heavens. I'll cover you next shift, it's fine. You are no longer well rested. Yeah, I understand. Who else? You're next. Smash! Fucking smash. Yo, Santi, thank you for the host, my guy. Let's go. No, what? No maidens if maidens are dead. No, not the no maidens. Oof. Shit, I got no maiden. Jolly will not romance anyone in this game because one, he kills someone important to them and they get mad at him. two, they get killed. And I mean, yeah, because, oh, solid, solid. Okay, BRB, cool, cool, Ray. Cool, cool, cool. See you in a sec. Retrieve the fat man from the fallen soldier. Fallen soldier, mod check. Fallen soldier, mod check. Unlurk Ray. Oh, man. Where the there he is. Okay, fantastic. Yo, let's put the armor on. I feel like that sounds pretty useful. Why can't I, where is the armor? You're always making mad, someone mad in chat. Look, Ray is back. Amazing. Where the fuck is the armor? No, I'm lurking. We found him, but oh, here it is. Power armor. Power armor training is, what the fuck? Stream ended, guys. God damn it. Fat man. Guys, we got a fat man. Motherfucker! Motherfucker. I killed myself. GG. Fuck, I didn't realize the fucking area effect would be so damn bad on that, honestly. Oh, this guy is just chilling. He's already fucking dead. Nice weapon drive through, right? Oh, man. Okay, so fat man. And we'll check on the motorcycle helmet. And let's save right here. Now that we got it. Okay. So we're gonna kill this big bitch when he arrives. Don't throw fat man, people. Yeah, don't throw the fat man. Unless it's necessary. I think right now it's necessary to throw the fat man. Yo, what the fuck? Is the like range on this thing? Why am I killing myself? I love fat man, but I love fat man more. Amazing. Yo, what the fuck? Okay, I have to aim up for the drop off. Hey, let's go. 20 fat men indeed. Fantastic. Yo, wifey alive.
I guess it's my turn.
Wifey alive, let's go.
Anyway, the area's secure. So you're
yes, 20 fat men. The fuck?
I'm sure.
Aw, man.
You can handle yourself. I'll give you that.
Bless Prage.
I'll take that as a compliment.
It is a compliment, lady.
We don't try to keep the mutants from killing everyone and everything in the capital wasteland. Who will? The Brotherhood doesn't... Well, the Brotherhood needed a secure outpost, and the guy who runs the radio station needed to not get his head ripped off by super mutants.
Good deal.
It's a mutually beneficial relationship.
The blondie kind of looks at the first girl. Or just my imagination. It could be.
Single-handedly.
Milady.
Interesting.
Fuck's sake.
I'll give him that much.
Praise to the 20 fat men, Jolly. God damn it.
She died well.
Why?
In the end, that's all that really matters.
Why? Wait, this only fucking does 10 damage? It's a massive fucking sledgehammer. And does 10 damage. The fuck? BRB gonna make dinner. Enjoy dinner, man. Like, that's barely even more than, like, like, maybe it's made of plastic. Not those little skinny bitches fucking me over. Jolly? On Tinder? Who knows? Excuse me? The fuck? Why are they attack? What the fuck? Hello? Why did they start killing me? Like, why did they start killing me? What the fuck? Because all of a sudden, like, bam. God damn it. Why did they start killing me? Why did they decide I was the enemy all of a sudden? What the fuck? I'm so confused. I wonder what other people think about when we let Johnny come down. Yo, let's go, Sante. Have you overtaken Laz yet? They join us on the dang memes. Uh-huh. Oh, fuck, I broke my arm. Damn it. Okay, that was a symbol. What do you mean how? I'm just all the time. I didn't say how. Oh, Jack, right. Plus, Santi's known me for fucking a year and a half at this point. Love the 20, man. God damn it. Okay, you haven't ever taken that. Oh, wait. You have. Oh, shit. Let's go. Let's go. Let's fucking go, chat. Get wrecked. 1 hour and 60 minutes ago. Yo, let's fucking go, Jack. Let's go. You follow first stream. Yo, welcome in.
Thank you.
16 anyway, minutes. Amazing. So why did they start attacking me all of a sudden? Was it because I tried to break into this thing?
Looks like it's all clear.
Like by accident. There we go. Don't know what the fuck happened, but okay.
Knight Finley at your service. This is Galaxy News Radio.
If I unfollow and follow again, does it reset? Because I want to be new here again. It resets the followage, yeah. That's what it does. But you want to lose that followage? That's fair. Thank you so much for the follow, Tiramore. I greatly appreciate it. Welcome in. I hope you're doing fantastic today. Legend, you follow it? No, not really. Follow Jack Dagger is not following Jolly Legend. Fantastic.
The look on your face says it all. You're wondering who the heck this guy is and why you should care. Well, prepare to be enlightened. I am Three Dog, jockey of discs and teller of truth.
Yo, 10-year account, nice.
The finest radio station to grace the wastes, Galaxy News Radio.
Welcome in.
And you, well, I know
damn,
you
Jack.
Are. Heard about you leaving that vault, traveling the unknown.
10 just fucking like years. You're 17 hours? Nice, Charlotte.
Already.
Calling them out. They just followed. And welcome back, Ray.
Hey, when you're in the good always
we have to make sure. Thank you, Jack.
Always dazzle them and spread the word.
5 years? Also, yeah, you start putting the radio on Jolly the music and follow. That's good. Ah, okay. Oh, hi. Hi, Ray.
Imagine a picture, okay?
4 years, nice.
A picture. There's people out there trying to just... But then you've got all kinds of shit. Slavers, super mutants, raiders. They all want to slice the pie too. They can't. Not against those kind of enemies.
Welcome to Capital Wasteland. Speech, repair, and barter are good skills to increase as you get more caps that way. Ah, nice. I've been upgrading speech, like, heavily. And, like, a tiny bit of barter. Not that much, though. I did just get this, like, scoundrel perk. So that increases my speech and barter, I believe.
Bullshit on the Enclave
station. A full day. If I got the dinner yesterday. Uh-huh. That's fair. Hey, I mean, you can always leave the stream open. And, you know, lurk. So, you can get that watch time. I get the view. It's a win-win.
Oh, I have plenty of enemies that would love nothing more than to put a bullet between my eyes.
And welcome in, Trimor.
The only thing keeping that from happening is Sarah Lyons and the Brotherhood of Steel. We brokered a sweet deal. They keep me from taking a dirt nap. And I keep a strong roof over their head.
Let's go.
Sorry. I'm so used to talking to an audience that can't answer. I just assume you want to hear my voice all the time. So,
watch
you
want to
know
again.
Who your dad is? Fair enough.
Ray has been 2 days and 19 hours. Let's go, Ray.
One help, you gotta
I thought I did, but I came home and my fucking... unturned my laptop after having... Uh-huh, right. I don't trust this guy. Uh-huh. Oh. Solid. 1 day, 15,000. Let's go, Jack. Quality. Wait, how much did Raven do? I missed it. Fuck.
You want to find your dad. And it just so happens his location is known to yours truly. He was here.
Three Dog is safe. Solid. Let's go.
We had a great conversation. He's
nice
a
guy. 20 minutes. Ah.
If you want to know more.
You've been here like a stream before I joined.
To the good fight.
Wait, really? Wait, Jack, when did you join?
Well,
Yo, success, let's go.
Your dad is some sort of scientist type. Some kind of egghead or something.
Three dog.
Ow. You really think if you find him, he'd help our cause? When your dad passed through here, I spent a good
Raven,
long 20 time
days
talking
to
him about
Ah, like a month
stuff.
Ago, right.
He mentioned some
so you, Ray, and Raven are all kind of at the same time then. Interesting.
Make sense to me. Something about
so new, but like very fucking
Earth.
Active. I love it.
He also said something 20 days, about
what?
Going to visit a Dr.
Dude, this is
Lee
fucking lit. Barter FX prizes, so things you buy are cheaper and things you sell are worth more. And your music is great in the gay, like 30s. And, ah, right. Nice. Solid.
You never heard of Rivet City? Wow.
Dude, I grew up in like a fucking vault, man. Wow. I only just got out.
A whole
out.
Bunch of eggheads got together and turned a beached aircraft carrier into a town. Pretty cool, huh? Just
yeah,
follow
bad,
the river
yeah.
south from here. There's no way you can miss it.
Okay, solid. Can I just borrow a bed? Hey, I can. Lovely. Nice. Does my limbs recover? They do. Nice. Bash his face in. Amazing things. If you don't. Alright, okay, solid. God damn it.
There's a bomb strapped to me. You've got to disarm it. Quick.
The songs aren't playing anyway. It's fine. There we go, just ran past him. Nice. Solid. Is this guy chasing me? Let it be, Rail. Jack knows music really well. Oh, man. Get disarmed, fucker. Head go pop. Fuck. Excuse me, what the fuck? This, what the fuck is that? Bounce on ass. I'm being discriminated against. What the fuck, guys? Oh man, brilliant. I got a knife that does like, yeah, a combat knife. Centaur? This doesn't look like a fucking centaur. Empty, fantastic. Nice. GG. Smash. What do your centaurs look like? A centaur is a fucking, it's a horseman from Greek mythology. It's a nuclear centaur, not a mythological centaur. Okay, I mean, that's, yeah. But centaurs are horse people. It's almost like the body of a horse, but like the head of a human. Well, like the upper body of a human. Attached to like the legs of the horse. That's what a centaur is. This is just a fucking blob on the floor. With a tongue. Ew. Thank you for the hug, Santi. Ew. It's made of humans and something else. Oof. I mean, it has four legs, I guess. Its tongue is part of its body. Horse ass, human face. That's all you need to know. Basically. Man, fucking brilliant. 20 M3N, what? We just vibing. Vibing and murdering these like creatures that shouldn't exist. It's like we're just putting these guys out of their misery, right? So when they shouldn't exist in the first place, we just put them out of their misery, right? All good. All Gucci. I'm assuming rad roaches, they're like just cockroaches that got too big, right? Eating all the meat, let's go. We're ready, music, right? It's just such a vibe. It's old timey. It reminds me of Tom and Jerry. Because wasn't Tom and Jerry made from around the same time as like this style of music? This video is too long. I mean, that's fair. Me be wary of rads. What does that do, though? What do rads do? I know I have a lot of them, but what do they do? There are enemies, my rad, dude. Fucking rad. Getting to bad, so I'm not sure. Because I mean, it gives you radiation sickness, but like, what does that mean? What does that do? Is that even an issue? It says danger. They block you. Oh, right. Fuck your leg. Stroke this. Iguana bits? What the fuck? Ooh, a shotgun? Let's go. Is a fucking running Fallout, dude. Is that like Florida Man, but Fallout Man? Amazing. Like if a HP bar, each rand that gives a hit, oh no, red bar in it. More you get, the more HP bar. Oh, right. I see. Huh? I'm saying you're running it. Exactly. Oh, like owning it. Right, right. Okay, I see. God damn it. Hello.
I was on my way to Megaton to do some trading when I heard somebody blew the place right off the map. Jesus.
No one says it to Ray. That was dumb. No one says it, right? That was dumb? Oh, okay. So someone I knew, he bought a sword like a katana, and I was like, send a sword picture. I don't know, Johnny was sword fighting. Amazing. Give me all the bullets. Ooh, a submachine gun. Let's go. Bobby Ben, let's go.
A pleasure doing.
In short, there's nothing they won't do. So be careful out there. Thanks for listening, children.
Let me just Sag. What? Why? Joy Alexis, that's great. This is Family Out 4 experiences and work seems. Okay, right. Bananas are scary, dude. If you haven't pointed your face, I thought I was gonna start sucking, I swear to God. Oh man. Did you try to repair yourself? No, not yet. On fire. Banana better than guns. Yo, I got a submachine gun. I want to try that. Oh, why am I so tired? 19 damage? Let's go. Like that, put a banana. Amazing. I need ammo though. I bought all the ammo I could from that guy. I had like a high damage knife, didn't I? Ooh, let's try the shotgun. I mean, kind of slow, but not bad. Build on fire. Metal weapons. That's true. Which is pretty pog of them. Excuse me, what the fuck? Fuck. Yo, spike knuckles look nice. Bro, fuck, I don't need bullets. God damn it. Ah, fuck. Sleepy. Yeah, I'm kind of sleepy, but like, I don't know why. I did wake up earlier, because I think like straight off the stream, I kind of just passed out. Super Mutant Brute Gremlin. Whoever invented melee weapons are was a real homie, right? Uh-huh. Excuse me, just fucking spitting at me? The fuck? Okay. Oh, fuck. When was my last save? Probably a while ago. Is there a way to set, like, autosaves up in this game? Like, every, like, 2 minutes it autosaves? Because I think you can do that in Skyrim. Save on rest, wait on travel. Okay, that's the only place you can set it autosaves. Quick save every 5 seconds, right? Wouldn't that be great? Oh god, alright, woke up early for stream. Yeah, basically, just for your stream. Because I didn't want to miss your stream, like, I never want to miss your stream. It's like, even when I went for a dog walk, I had you on my, like, phone, I was just listening in my headphones. It's like, normally I listen to music, but, like, today it was just like, yeah. No, for my stream, it's okay. Oh, man. But I want to be there. I want to be there, like, all the time, though. The streams are great. So good. Oh, right, this is a fucking raider. Shit. Oh, what the fuck? I sledgehammered him to the face, did nothing. Great. And Jolly kills a court block character that shouldn't die. Yep, that would probably happen. Okay, now I've got a shotgun. You're the best, Ray. That would be beautiful, though. It's like, yeah, now you got some permanence to your fucking actions, dude. Got some permanence there. You kill this guy? Well, deal with it. You jump off a cliff? Deal with it. Aww. It's such a sweet emote. Although, right, on your stream, I say something nice and you're just like, thanks, Jolly. I love the fucking reaction, just like, thanks, Jolly. Oh, man. But anytime, like, Vic or Brit or Tag says anything, you're like, OMG, Tag, Brit, Vic, thank you so much. God, tell me how you love this. The music is pretty vibey. It's pretty great. Oh, man. Oh, man. That's funny, don't worry. You already told me it means more when a girl says it, so I just understood at that point. I'll do- ah. No, don't worry, I'm just joking, but I appreciate that. Fuck. I mean, we could just kill ourselves, basically, if I try that. That's like committing Sudoku. Hey, a 16 damage sledgehammer, let's go. Halo did it for 2 times. It did, though! Halo fucking did that shit! Quick saves in the middle of four. It did that! Twice! Oh, man. You hit him in the dick after death, too. That's beautiful. I swear there's a clip of that. If someone shout out clips me, it'll happen. What the fuck is that? What, wait, oh, the Keki? Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Someone said Keki instead of Kek W. I think maybe it was even me, or it was Jack, or it was Raven. I can't remember. It was an offline chat. Actually, it must have been Jack, I think. And then I was like, oh, shoot, we need a Keki. I'm uncomfortable. Oh, man. Hey, it's a mucklack, or whatever the fuck the thing's called. Myoluck. I don't fucking lurk in my stream, Myoluck. I don't want this. God, the fucking ammo. Ugh. But this guy one-shot me. Okay, I got a nice sledgehammer. Let's save. I got a nice sledgehammer. Let's save. The game crashes. The game fucking crashes. What the fuck? At least this game didn't take my OBS with it. Some games take my OBS as well. It'll take my stream down if it crashes. For fuck's sake. God damn it. Offline chat, but I want to know everything about it. I need to have chatter. Yeah, you do. That's what I do. I just have it all the time open. Johnny, let's save game. I'm gonna end this man's progress. Uh-huh. Right. Do I even have my good sledgehammer? I don't think I do. No. F. And if I recall correctly, there should be a guy alive. Yep, there's one over there. First time chatting through chattering. Let's go, Raven! Nice. Oh yeah, by the way, Ray, I found out how to install Chatterino. I remember how I installed Chatterino. So whenever Matt gives you that thing, you're assuming either Jolly or Ray are simming for each other, or Santi and Vic are annoying each other. Yeah, that's basically it. That's all offline chat is. Chatter time check. Yeah, get it for the offline chats. It's fantastic. You can keep like so many like people's chat tabs open, and you can just leave it on all the time. It's great. Why are you sagging? It's a good thing. And me, yep. And Jag gambling. Did I kill him? Fucking one-shot that guy. I think he was already disabled or crippled from the previous guy, but still. Oh, but get it from the 7TV website. Can someone do exclamation mark 7TV? Hey. These guys weren't here before. as long as you aren't vegetarian, Lamal, get fucked, vegetarians. Please ban me. Yeah, go to the 7TV website and install Chatterino. Need to do the one. Oh, right, yes. Amazing, Vincent. Not for 600 seconds, though. If it's on your Mac, it'll sometimes say, like, this is not an authorized thing, you can't install it. All you have to do is hold control, then click on it, and then it lets you bypass that thing. This gives us that's a lot of caps, though. I might cancel that.
Yeah, see ya.
I would do it for stim packs, but not food. Food's not as good. Okay, it's pretty much the same thing.
Bye.
Bye. Yeah, don't buy food. That seems like a waste. Especially if it's like fucking Myaluk and whatever meat, because I can just kill those things and get it. Right, this is where I died, right? The first time? Just buy stim packs. Yeah, that's fair. I hate having low ammo. Radiation poisoning, yay. And now I got one bullet for these guys. Offline gambling is the best thing since World War One became because the sequel wasn't that good. Oh man. I'm just gonna walk past. Just casually gander and wander over. That's good, solid. Yeah. So, Ray, then you should be able to install Chatterino and just hold control while you're installing it, then it'll let you do it. And then you can offline chat properly. Hi, Ray. I hope you're doing well, Ray. It's great to have you here, Ray. You're the best, Ray. Tomorrow may be solid, that's fair. Yeah. Yeah. I can honestly, you're probably tired right now. I mean, I'm tired right now. Hey, I discovered Dukov. Dukov's place? Cool. Oh shit, this place looks nice. It's a name, Ray. Don't you know English? It's Charlie, not Charlie. Also, hi, not hi. Oh, man. I'll teach you. Oop. Wait, do I have my combat knife? Where'd it go? Oh fuck, did I lose that knife as well? Damn it. Bonk.
Who the hell are you? Never mind. You need a drink.
Ah, solid.
I'll stay over here.
Breathe. God damn it, why this old picture one?
They're my party
and the
girls.
Man is back. How do you feel about your penthouse? It's pretty lit. Welcome in, Primus. Good to see you. Says breathe. I don't know. Jack said breathe. I don't fucking know.
Why should they bother getting dressed when I'm just going to take it off?
Oh, whoa. Dukov. Interesting.
Hey, watch your language, clown shoes.
Apologies.
I don't pay them. They take care of me, so
luck is on my side with these raffles.
Them.
Let's go, Shada. Let's fucking go.
Wrong all night long.
Oh, whoa. Flash face.
Help yourself, clown shoes. Grab one from the liquor cabinet. I never trust anyone without a drink in their hand.
This guy seems
of
cool.
Of course, I never trust one that does either.
Long the chatter. Yeah. It's something that somewhere in the settings. It'll show you. Just log in. Log in. It's not too hard. You're going to kill him all now, right? But why would I? I discovered Solid. Solid.
Sure.
Cheating is a quick one. No, it was a Mario Galaxy.
Eating, drinking, farting, and screwing.
Lovely. Because that's your character. I don't know. This guy seems cool.
I can do whatever I like to whoever I want. Don't let the love, and I'm
so in love. Hi, lady.
Hi, sweetie. I'm Cherry.
Hello.
What can I do for you?
Hey, everybody. This is Three Dog, your friendly neighborhood disc jockey.
Smashing everybody.
Of course. Why else would I stay with the old fart?
We cannot see
you. You don't
think
I love that bastard, do you? He's a lecherous old man. The only reason I put up with him and his needs is because I'm safe here. He tends to shoot first and ask questions later. Don't pull out a gun. He's likely to shoot you.
Why did you say hello? Oh, because for Chatterino, nice.
You're a pig, you know that? I'm only doing this because he can keep me safe. He's a lot tougher than he looks.
That's fair.
How much longer that will be enough, though.
Speech 100, let's go.
Only if you take me to Rivet City.
I mean, I'm going to Rivet City.
I'm gonna give you the same.
You guys are ruining my fun.
We're sleeping separate. Let me pack my bags. Oh, wait. I don't have
I can watch the chat on the side. Let's go. Yeah, nice.
This is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio.
We just stole this guy's fucking girl. Let's go.
We're here for you.
Nice.
Now a super
I wonder if there's any more girls I can steal.
Listen, kiddos, never
you said they were party girls, right? Not just party girl. Plural.
Pistol, police baton, I don't care which.
Don't need theater tomorrow. Let's go. What's up, cool sir? Welcome in. Good to see you.
It's gonna kill is you. So be smart. Salvage those parts and make repairs whenever you can. Now, some music.
She ain't gonna report me, is she? You can call it Quantinum? Yo, let's go. Fair. We're just robbing this guy. Nice. Oh, another girl. Let's go. Oh, whoa.
Are you a stud?
Uh-huh.
I'm Fantasia. If you need something, just let me know.
How far are you? I don't know how far I am, honestly. I don't know.
He gives me some cap.
We're on our way to Rivet City.
I think. He can be a nice guy. And when the lights go out, he's real fun.
Quantums are exceedingly rare. I never drink them. They have benefits. Just like, interesting.
He's all right. He can be a real fun guy.
Okay, this girl seems way more receptive of Dukov compared to the other girl.
I'm safe.
Interesting.
I wouldn't pull out a weapon, even just to show him. Don't get in a shooting match with him.
Damn, I have to click out of it to go full screen. Oh no. Sag.
Sweet for him, maybe. I'm just along for the ride. He's good with a gun and knows where to get booze.
Collect as many as possible. Interesting. Right. That's cool.
Well,
all the kind of,
place.
Nice.
Pretty much. He just does a lot.
So how long has it been since you've played this game, Ray?
Bye.
Bye. Because you don't have any gaming systems right now, right? Enough booze for a while, thank you. I don't like Nuka Cherry Black. Yes, Sag. So let's go with your PC, Ray. I'm excited.
What you need? How about...
I'll stay right here.
Same, Sag. So whenever I finish this game, Ray, you start streaming it. It's sleep time to wake up at 6 tomorrow. Oh man, good night, Jack. Thank you for hanging out, my guy. Enjoy your sleep, dude. Peace out. Yeah, what'd you realize? You missed a bop. Ah, fuck. Whoops. Sag. See you, Jack. Bye, Jack. Oh, and you go. Fuck. Why? Why? Don't want no jailhouse. Shotgun. Fish hooks. Golf club. I got my spears. So no matter how the coats heal, I'll stay right here. Oh! It's like the autumn bomb. So I think I'll stay where I'm like fucked, aren't I? No! Go back to R for you when you can. Sure, okay. Enclave here, damn. Evan's house? I don't know, maybe? I don't actually know. Fuck. He had one shot, I had one shot left, and he got it there first, fuck. Okay. Carmen, who makes them proud to 4 years of life with their games. Skyrim, the 18th, and Oblivion 5, for Fallout 3, 3 times, New Vegas, surprisingly 2 times. Enclave is so strong. Yeah. Get fucked! Plasma gun is powerful. Okay. We can't wear why the fuck do I have to be- whatever. So, laser rifle. Only 11 damage? What the fuck? 11? That's nothing. Oh, do I have too much stuff? Do I have to drop some stuff? Oh, we have to drop some stuff. Okay, that weighs a lot, though. So this is worse. Yeah, got him. Don't know why and Clover say they're making it. Right. Gotta use my stim pack, Sag. Whoops. Fix. Oh yeah, we can repair stuff, right. Drop stuff, repair your guns and armor. Okay. The repairers are grayed out. I can't do it. I don't have to work tomorrow, so I'm staying for the end, hopefully. Let's go! I'm getting to play for 3,000 hours total. Damn. That means it's good though, right? I can't repair some of these things. And you'll have your 35% repair skill needed. Right, okay. Right. Solid, so I can repair stuff with something, but my repair skill needs to be higher. Other games weren't addicting back in 2008, 2010, That's unbugging and repressive. Right, okay. Fair.
Let's get out of here.
Shit.
Oh.
Okay, laser gun, pretty fucking good. Alright, I played Fallout 3 70 times back in Xbox. Damn, crazy. New campaign? Nice, let's go. I feel that, Solid. Bursting to, yep, that's who it was. Ray might ban you now. Just saying. Yeah, I think I told that. I played 70. Yep. Yeah, he was the one who told me to do. Game lag. Stop lagging. I'm gonna save just in case. Okay, we're good again. We're good. Satch. I did not tell him. I recommend 10 pennies a good starter house. Right. No but banning. He chose to blow it up. Blowing up Megan was the best option. Solid. Feck. Okay, not this way. Or not up there at least. Oh hey, the lady's talking to someone. Hello.
I was on my way to Megaton to do some trading when I...
Oh, it's this guy again. The fuck? Megaton fighting Decepticons. What'd I do? Fuck, I did something. Fuck, I repaired something. Shit.
Pleasure.
If I was you, finish them Bye. And never think about them. Never play anything else. Me with Hearts of Iron 4 right now. Right. That laser pistol, how much damage does that do? Did that say 27? No, it does 5. What the fuck? Okay. I'm buying, yeah. I mean, infinity amount of scavengers are all typically different. You just bought, not sold. Yeah. That's what I did. I bought. If you travel, they also die. Trade it. Right. He had the same dialogue as this other guy I met, though. Exact same dialogue. Okay, yeah. 1 more 3k and everyone. These achievements, damn. Pew. Pew. Fuck, I missed. Pew. Don't walk in the way of my pew pew, okay? Lady. Lady. Give them items to ruin the price. Interesting.
This is hopeless.
Alright. Pew. Pew. This is fucking loud. That's so loud. I hate. Ugh. The woman wants to be your meat shield. Yeah, save. Might be a good idea. Sledgehammer. I will save. Don't worry. I saved like a second ago.
Whatever. This is hopeless.
Give the girl a gun. Don't you have a straight up? I love the enclave weapon, so good. This was where I died last time. How the fuck did I get this far? Plasma OP, interesting. It doesn't do very much damage, though. I have no ammo, though. Fuck. Ooh, wait. Grenade. Yeah, that barely went anywhere. That did nothing, goddammit. However, there have been more and more sightings of hunters over there. Smart money's on them having some kind of camp. What the fuck, he's alive?
Keep that in mind the next time you feel like nosing around that neighborhood. Thanks for listening, children.
I saved like 5 seconds ago. No, that is easy. GG, easy. Yep. Easy. No, let's go. I got it in the main quest, right?
Don't feed the Yaogwai. That is all.
No, fucking rat. Ugh.
Time to die.
Feck. Okay, there we go. Nail board, 8 damage, that's it. Yeah, I've used VATS, but like, it didn't really help me that much. Like, I did more damage and stuff, with just regular shooting. then with vets. Where's the lady? Oh, there she is. Lovely. It's Remy, not damage, but I think you know that. Yeah, that's true, because then you get your headshots. That is actually true, yeah. Damage affects your critical chance. Aha! Oh, right, right. Oh, there's nothing there? Okay. You vow to head at the weapons. Oh, yeah, because then you can disarm them. That's actually wise. That is true. Mm-hmm. Is this the way? I doubt this is the way. Hmm. What does that say over there? Metro. A metro station. Cool. Hitting the weapon breaks the weapon in the hand. Ah, yeah. I think that makes sense. Yeah. Oh, I don't have to go here, right? Overgrown lizard with long nails. Run away. Okay. That makes sense. Go straight to River City, you don't need to go the subway. Uh-huh, that's fair, yeah. I don't know which way they go, just follow the coast, okay. Hamburger helper tonight, have you had a hamburger helper? I haven't. Welcome in, Levi. I don't know who that is. Sounds cool, though. He's bad anyway, because... The fuck? What is up? Because I remember it was until after combat, I have 3 hours and 4 games, bad memory. Uh-huh, nice. Water and head south. What is she screaming for? There's nothing there. If he wants a bath and ready. Oh, God! Sorry? Fucking 3%. God damn it. You get a drink? Yeah, go get your drink, Raven. Enjoy. Japanese worker got so much radiation, his skin literally fell off, plus... Holy shit, that's crazy. Oof. Poor guy. Talk about having a hard day. Ah, okay, so this way. Lovely. Is that the musical doctors? Medical doctors are forced to keep us alive due to stupid laws. Holy shit, damn. That's crazy. Like, dude has, like, no skin? Fuck. Wait, what the fuck did I just do? I just walked in a circle? Okay. Don't know where the lady is. I think she might have died. Whoops-a-daisy, but... Hey, what happens, happens, right? How he lives? Yeah, he probably doesn't want to, but damn, that's crazy. This song's called Single Man Who Doesn't Need a Wife? Interesting.
Well, I'm a mighty man, I'm young and I'm in my prime. Yes, a mighty, mighty man, I'm young and I'm in my prime.
Well, I'm young and I'm in my prime. I just ended that point complaining they didn't themselves exactly, right? M4 Naked Lady Dad. Oop. F Naked Lady. She was a good companion. Sag. Come on, let me jump. The song skip. Oh, man. Imagine we skip the in-game songs. Yeah, I mean, Nightbot's not playing, but you've skipped whatever song was in the queue. Next, let's go. Mutants at the water station. There's an army. I see. Elvis music, baby. Uh-huh. This is just the in-game Fallout music. It's all like that, like sort of centuries, the fuck? Century themed, but yeah. True, good idea. Yeah, Chuck Berry Johnson, be good. Uh-huh, right. Feck, where, why, who? God damn it, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Just kill the naked lady, just leave me alone. Mutator, just keep going. Uh-huh, fair, fair. Just keep running, just keep running, just keep running. Hey, Rivet City, let's go. Did the lady catch up? Hopefully she did. Hopefully she's alive and just teleport to me. From wherever she is. Maybe I just lost her. She's trying to follow me, but like, isn't able to. Rush. Let the wind bullseye. Solid. Seems good to me. When does you want to get his armor? I've got power armor, but it says I need like, special training to use it. So I don't know. Hello? Carlos is fleeing from what?
Welcome to Rivet City. Please wait while the bridge extends.
Okay, cool. This is cool. Power Brother training, power running driven. Okay, right. Why does my I see the word mutium and it was like mutilated people? Right, oh man.
State your business in Rivet City.
I'm looking for my father.
And who might your father be? If he lives on this boat, I know him. Dr. Lee, eh?
And the DLC, uh-huh.
You'd have to ask Dr. Lee for more information. Go on up then. She's probably in the science lab. But keep your nose clean, you hear me? And I suppose.
Hey, nice.
The door on the left goes to the stairwell. From there, just keep heading west.
Which way is west?
Carry on then.
You get your tongue cut out as well for some reason. Mutilated is when you lose any kind of body part. You lose your arm, you're mutilated. You lose your tongue, also mutilated. You lose your nose, mutilated. I wonder if you can find something here. Ah. There's probably a lot of stuff in this boat area. Hint, hint. I see. Mutated things, yeah. Super mutants and ghouls. Right. And ghouls call us normies or smooth skinned. Aha. Uh-huh. Sag.
You're listening to Galaxy
the Clinic,
Radio,
okay.
And I'm your host, Three Dog.
Three Dog.
You're hurt. Fortunately, you're in the Rivet City Clinic. I'm Dr. Preston.
Hi, Preston.
Sure can. Quick and easy. Only 100 caps.
100 caps, bro. Is there even point? I feel like I'm fine, right? And I'll just get radiation again. So, like, is there any point? Look very carefully in the science labs. Okay.
Sure thing.
Best into it? Sure.
Here's what I have.
28. Let's fucking go. I don't have enough caps, Sag. Wait, what? Still go kaboom. Well, go kaboom it has. But it was all just a tragic accident. Is there any point? Let me see your radiation, see how bad you are. Okay, sure. F no caps. What time it is, but he's my brain trigger. Save me, that's fair, yeah. Uh-huh.
Another
Frack?
Satisfied? Sure thing.
Oh, whoops.
Here's what I have.
So broke now. Yep, 239. Lovely.
Take care of yourself.
Cap to stream with no caps to myself. Uh-huh.
Why indeed.
Until
next time, this is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio.
Radiation 258.
Bad it hurts.
That's how my rate is. Effects, minus one. Oh, that's what it does.
Bob Crosby, singing to us all about...
Ow! Minus one endurance. That's what it does. Right. Uh-huh. That's not bad, right? Can I sleep?
You're not thinking of breaking into there.
Pretty bad at 300. Oh, okay. Fix your arm, please. Okay, sure. But surely if I just find some place to sleep, I'll be fine. I just have to sleep.
This place won't clean itself. That's my job. Look, Dr. Zimmer, we've been... Look, this is a restricted area. I'm tired of telling you people.
I love this logic. Go back to the body screaming, the secret alarm will stem back. Oh, really?
You're
oh, right.
James' son, aren't you?
I am.
What are you doing here?
Trying to find him.
You were too young to remember, and I suppose James never spoke of me.
Kind of, I think we just get expert.
I'm Dr. Madison Lee. I worked with your parents many years ago. Now I run the science lab here in Rivet City. It was all I had left. When your mother died, your father decided to leave with you. He abandoned our work.
Aww.
He had no choice but to do the same. You mean you haven't? I assumed he sent you here. For that matter, aren't you supposed to be in a vault? James said he left you there.
In River City, you want to sleep your favorite room in the hotel. Aw, man. I don't have any money. Fuck.
Did you? I was under the impression that's exactly the opposite of what he wanted for you.
You need a full sleep, though.
Well, you won't find him here. He's coming to the commons room. Your father insisted that we return to work on Project Purity. I tried telling him too much time has passed. There's no way it would work. Predictably, he refused to listen to me.
Common room is home, never use the common room.
He says he can prove it will work and headed off to the old lab. I'm sorry, I don't know what else to tell you. It's in the old Jefferson Memorial Building.
I guess he's back, so I can never,
Please, don't go after him. It was foolish of him to even think about going there alone. The last I knew, he was... I suppose so. I worked with them for several years.
Yo, what's up, Joey the Bastard? Welcome in.
Until your mother died, and your father decided it was time to leave.
Sag.
What else do you want to know?
No, I'm not on per se. Can you use the beds for it? Okay. Student bags to get all your doctor treatments and student retire. He's up. Aha. Uh-huh.
Yes. Your mother was... Well, she was a good woman. A very dedicated scientist. Your father loved
on a med, yes, right.
It was a shame that she died.
Last time, since there is a wait function. You press select, and you wait.
Complications from childbirth. None of us were expecting it. We weren't as prepared as we could have been. You have to understand, we were struggling with scavenged, derelict...
10% XP bonus if you sleep. That's true, yeah.
We could. I'm sorry you never had the chance to know.
Aww.
She was...
F a mummy.
Good woman. James, he was very driven, determined.
Oh, in Fallout. Oh, right. Interesting.
Well, we all
I wonder why they took that out in Fallout before.
He was focused on two things, really. Making Project Purity work, and your mother. When she died, I think he gave up. I know he wanted to keep you safe. But I
there
think
was a way in Fallout 4 before. Oh, okay.
But it seems that he never really was able to get over the idea.
This is just standing for 14 hours, right. I mean, it makes sense from like an in-game standpoint, but yeah, it's annoying.
Look, I don't want to be harsh, but I have problems of my
own. Worst feature in the game.
I don't have the resources to support James' foolish endeavors while you're chasing after him. I'm sorry.
Fuck.
I'm sorry, I'm not...
Speech failed, Sag. Makes sense, but annoying, right? Exactly.
What? Your father and I... But then there were... I returned here to...
Ev, right? Might be annoying, but no one's wasting any one place in the middle of town. 47-hour speech, 1 out of 100, Sag.
Project Purity.
Oh, man. Yeah, I'm starting to get sleepy. Ah. Can't get the hot doctor to help. She looks a bit old, though.
It was simple, really. Fresh, clean water for everyone. Such a simple idea, and yet so impossible to realize. The plan was to build a facility that could
basically
purify all the water in the tidal basin at once.
I become a town legend.
No muck, just clear water. It just turned out to be more difficult than we anticipated. We had the basic principles down.
Even
we understood most of the science behind it, but the radiation in the areas.
She's the colleague of the Purity Project, who's sort of.
Small
oh, right.
But anytime we tried to test the process.
She's like,
Vortis Blast.
Yeah, I'm assuming she's the same age as our dad, right?
Too much. Maybe if we'd had more time. Or better equipment. You happened.
Aww.
It wasn't just you. We had more problems than we could handle already, but your birth. Your father decided that you were more.
They couldn't. Okay, right. That was 100 camps. Too much money. God is making me yawn. Yeah, I am getting tired.
Good luck.
I'm not paying too much attention to the game, so like I might play this later. Because I'm just I'm not even understanding what's going on at this point. Yeah. Fuck, I shot! 100 category of your radiation, healing you is for like 20. Oh, okay. Right. How can I put my gun away? Which button puts my gun away? It's X, right? Whoops, okay. I just can't put it away. Great. Hold reload. Oh, I gotta hold it. Okay, solid. I'm groggy as hell, so I can't sleep already. Uh-huh. Yeah, same. Go back, please. Sure, sure, sure. Alright, you said look carefully in the science lab. I will. Okay, solid. Dun, 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 dun.
What's at stake? You won't tell me what's at
stake. Hey, let's go. It takes smartest individuals to realize there was more to learn. Intelligence permanently increased by one. Let's go! Let's go! Let's fucking go! Nice! Hype! Let's go! Let's go! Quality! Nice! Okay, let's go heal ourselves in the clinic. Thank you, Ray. You're the best, Ray.
You're wounded. Let me bandage that.
Here is me right now in the blankies. Nice.
You're right. You do.
Fine.
This won't hurt a bit. Nah, just kidding. It will probably hurt a lot. Hold still.
Amazing.
It's been no secret that the pre-war.
You're the best, Ray.
Feel better? You should. That was the good stuff.
Special mission. The reference is Fallout 4. Tenley doesn't fall for bits in this question. What's even the best part is you've spoken to a man who's not a man already. Ray just kissed her for so cute, uh-huh. Don't you believe that for a second, folks? Wait. Word is that twisted old lamb. Okay, she's 100 either way, right? So cute, right? Ah, oh, so cute. Earlier, when you said my Giga Chad, I don't know, I found that really sweet. I love the word my, right? If you're referring to me. My, like, I don't know what it could be. Like, literally anything after that. I don't know. I just really like that. My something. I don't know. I really like that. What I'm talking about. Kiss my forecast. What? Promise was definitely successful and confusing Johnny. Yeah. Someone trans? Someone who's going to be in Fallout 4 who's trans from who's not here? Does Lee become a dude? Amazing. 120? What? Why is everything so expensive? Sodge. Yo, can we get a shout out with a clip for Ray, please? I'm unaware. Mm-hmm. The doctor is in Fallout 4 with a dude here. Right in the coma. Uh-huh. Takes place where of this game, I thought. Crazy, he calls me. Hey, Kitty, yeah, I'm confused. Do my hack again. Wow, your voice cool. In the darkness, or at least the radiation. We interrupt our regularly scheduled program for...
I'm a little nervous.
God damn it, not again!
We're just gonna go for it, I think, though. Let me do a little bit of white. Eventually, if we do... Don't look, guys. That's the only problem. I was gonna wear like a giant t-shirt. Look,
okay, if you're cool with it, then that's probably my like next favorite clip of yours after the Ares one, if you're cool with it. Amazing. Fall of Hope takes place about 210 years after the bomb hits. Ah. Right. Let's buy them or just steal them? Are they free? These guys take all the contracts. Kind of just clipped the end bit of it, but yeah. Because I could go back and re-clip it. I'm out. See a cool slip. Thank you for hanging out. I could clip it like and get some better timing. I think the timing was a bit off. Because I think what he did, instead of clipping it, because sometimes if you just press the clip button to watch something back, but like don't save it, it'll like save like that with that title. Like it doesn't have a title on it. Yo, let's fucking go. What's up, Backflower Ranger? OMG, OMG. What? Did you not know that? So we use a clip feature to, like, watch something back? That's what it... Yeah. If he didn't title it, that's what I'm assuming he did. Thank you, Black Ranch. I appreciate it, Sag. If redemption clip plays, because I can't look where I get shot. Oh, don't worry, it's all good. No. No, you didn't... Oof. Right. Yeah. Because if a clip doesn't have a title, 9 times out of 10, they've gone to, like, watch something back on the stream that they just missed or whatever. Right? Because if they titled it, that means they published it and they're intending to clip. But if they don't publish it, they've backed out. And I think they didn't think it was supposed to be a clip. So maybe I'll delete that one and then re-clip that. Make it, like, a funny timing. Like, with good timing. And then give it a funny title or something. Oh, hey, it's Brock. Wasn't you talking about Brock earlier? We found Brock. Is it Raven, so you understand? It's okay, I'll do it, sure. But it's like, it's funnier when someone else clips. If it's just like on Raybay's channel, clipped by Raybay, it's less funny. I do it for myself, I clip stuff for myself, but I kind of wish it was clipped by other people because it's just, it's funny when it's another, I don't know. When it's another person, where's another joy, right? Oh, man. Fuck Brock. Amazing. Oh, I'm getting tired though. I wish I wasn't tired. It's only 2:30 in the morning. Ugh. I woke up at like 12 today though, so it makes sense. So yeah, I think it's fair for me to call it a night perhaps right now. And then I can stream this game maybe a bit earlier tomorrow. I can not stream so late. But yeah. It's been really fun. Only 2:30. Grow up. You don't need sleep. Good night, Jonathan. Good night, Vincent. Thank you for hanging out. It's been absolutely fantastic. Yay. Thank you for streaming, Jolly. And thank you for the stream earlier, Ray. Let's get another shout out. But you should sleep in all fairness. I want another shout out clip for Ray. She also streamed earlier today. Go follow her. She's a fantastic person. Fantastic streamer. And she's great. Night, bro. Thanks for playing. Thank you for hanging out, my guy.
Like if you know an Aries.
Let's go. Let's go. Fuck.
And again, don't want to offend any of you Aries, but if you know an Aries, you know that they kind of come off respectfully a little crackhead.
Oh man, amazing fucking Aries clip, I love it. But yeah, she's playing art. I mean, I switched all category to art, didn't I? I made it like from just chatting to art. Oh, solid. Okay. Right, let's see if there's anyone fun live right now. I don't see anyone? No. Right, okay. Thank you for the hug, Santi, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out. Thanks, Dean Jolly, loved it. Awesome, dude, awesome. I feel like I was boring for like the last hour or so because I was like kind of like half asleep and I wasn't speaking very much. But still, thank you guys for hanging out. I greatly appreciate it. Thanks for the stream, bitch. Yo, thank you for being here, bitch. You guys are the best. Raven, Ray, Santi, Primus, Juvoff is solid, dude, solid. Nice. That's all good. I don't know if I follow that person. Maybe I'll check them out sometime later. I don't like reading people I don't know, but yeah. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. It's been absolutely fantastic, first off. Hooray, you did best. Bro, moments like that on stream happens at work and everywhere. Right. Yeah, exactly. It should be fine. I guess it was just today. I don't know. I just felt a bit tired today, a bit scatterbrained. But otherwise, if you guys had fun hanging out, then I'm all good, right? It's like, I feel like I could be more entertaining sometimes. But like, if you are having fun, if you're vibing, you're chilling, you're hanging out, then it's all good. Then that's never shit. Sandy one, let's go. Amazing. But yeah. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. It's been so much. I didn't know. My stream was 11 hours. It was 11 hours. I can swap the screen, I guess, if I want to show my stats. Stream summary. Just vibing. Yeah, it was 11 hours and 29 minutes. 11 and a half hours. I'm assuming you fell asleep somewhere towards the end, right? Right? Oh, fuck. My max viewers is one away from 69. No. Look how many views. I think I think this was legitimately my highest viewed stream ever. From a live view standpoint, because if I go to my channel analytics and look at... Fuck, I can't show revenue on stream, can I? That's against TOS. Whoops-a-daisy, live views. And then do from like when I started streaming, which was like June, I believe. Yep, there you go. Massive peak there. Of 746 live views. And I shared earlier, I got 1,000 subs overall on it, like over the entire period of streaming, 1,000 subs. That's fucking lit, dude. Could join as one of my step accounts, made it 69. But thing is that, like, you had to have done that like during a raid, like it's when a raid happened. Because I think I got raided a few times, but like most people like just leave straight away, right, on raids, especially if it's not from a community you know. If it's like a random raid, they just leave kind of like straight away. So yeah, you'd have to do that like on that exact moment. But, whoops, can't show revenue. That's against TOS, I believe. But right, guys, it has been absolutely fantastic just to hang out and chill and vibe. And look at when I got, this is when the hotspots were happening, if anyone remembers that. This is when I got follow-botted. Well, good, I'm ready for bed. Awesome, Ray, awesome. Don't do it. Yep. Yeah, exactly. Right. But it has been fantastic hanging out with you guys. It has been so much fun. I'll be playing some more Fallout later. I'm really enjoying this game. So, I might continue with this. I still want to play Skyrim and stuff, but, like, I don't know, Fallout is fun. Plus, like, Ray is always so excited, and when Ray is excited, it makes me really happy. I really love that. But, yeah. Anyway, thank you guys so much for being here. You guys are absolutely fantastic. Thank you so much for being here. Exclamation mark, exclamation mark, exclamation mark. FIFA Shay. You're the best, Ray. Alright, thank you guys so much for hanging out. Wait, one second. Everyone go subscribe to my YouTube. You can check out a lot of my previous VODs on my VOD channel, if I can fucking spell. And I have a Discord where you can hang out with all of us, fantastic people. And check out all my other all my social medias right here. Lovely. Well, thank you guys so much for hanging out. It's been absolutely fantastic. See you all later, and goodbye. And fucking OnlyFans. Love you, Jolly, no homo again. Love you too, Raven, no homo. Thank you, Ray. Yeah, help us pay our bills, guys. Go to Ray and Mai's OnlyFans and support us. Help us become one of those top 1% content creators. Fantastic. But thank you guys so much for hanging out. See you all later and goodbye. Riot against Jack? Fantastic. Brilliant. I don't want to hit end stream. I just want to talk for a bit. You guys want to talk for a bit? I don't know. I probably should, though. I'm getting tired. Probably can't even talk about anything anyway. 2:44 in the morning, yeah. But yeah, thank you for hanging out. Bye-bye, guys.